gamers, or I have to say already chat room. Is that how this works? We are going to do Hearthstone. I'm trying to get to Legend. That's it. That's the whole stream. I shoved shit together into Streamlabs, and we're just gonna go for it. I have no idea what's going on, but how you doing, Scorpio? Oh, I'm in casual still. No, fuck that noise. That's standard. Standard's even worse. Okay. You're not actually first, Nelson. Get fucked. Imagine not being first. Hearthstone, Heroes of Warcraft. A game that I've put so much fucking money into this game. Why am I in Wild? Because Wild is my format. I spent all this time in... Like, I joined right as... I joined right as Gadgetzan was ending, so I got to play the tail end of Jade Rogue. And like Tempo Rogue while Jade Druid was the thing. Remember Jade Druid? What the fuck? This is gonna be Mech Paladin. Yeah. We're gonna hope that chat likes what's going on over here, because I don't know what's up. That's fucked up. I've actually not seen that card recently. Okay. This works.
The pleasure is mine.
You do not know how gameplay. Remember Shudderwalk? I do remember Shudderwalk. I remember when Shudderwalk was an OTK deck, and then a face deck, and then an OTK deck again. You went from benching Code Geass to homework. Good luck, champion. Fuck, what do I want to do here? Let's rock it. Three cards. To pulling out your hair in a particular Armored Core boss. I have not played Armored Core. I know nothing about Armored Core, but I like building mechs, which is key to the game, I think. It's the same reason why I spent, I think, 2 hours in Baldur's Gate. I haven't really played the game. I think I played through just till the ship crashes, and then I stopped. It's over, gamers. God, I remember Shudderwalk's battle cry was uncapped. It was uncapped at one point. I forgot that. Wow. That was fucked. Yeah. The funny robot assemblage video game. If you like workshopping machines, you're gonna love it. I do like workshop. I looked away for 2 seconds. The board is now his. Ah, oh, fuck. Unless I get card draw this turn, it's over. Storm Cell. Aw, oh, not on curve. Aw, oh, man. Okay. Fuck. If you summon a mech, gain one. What? That blows. Mech Paladin, I love tier 1 deck. We're gonna start swinging.
And home over there. Twist this, tighten that, and over
there. I fucked it. I'll make it a problem for him to deal with. Do I like RTSs? The RTS I've played is called Lego Battles and Lego Battles Ninjago. Both were for the Nintendo DS. It was awesome.
I give up.
Ruby enjoyers rise up. Stell, I miss you. You should come and call. You want to say funny words? You want to say funny words to the chat? To the stream? Alrighty, chat room? Also, how was the Ruby streams? Or maybe just... Nelson? If we start talking about what things are and aren't soup in my stream and Nick's stream, it's over for everybody. Watch, like, the world ends. Back. You don't have to say words. It's okay. That's okay.
You, soup is back.
Your soup is not on the menu.
Soup is not allowed.
Is that still Ocean from the hit video gamer King Ghidorah Femboy? Is it?
What? Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Sure, whatever. It's fine.
Yes.
Coffee is just bean soup. It is if you put it in a bowl.
It's bean.
I don't think soup.
I just started crying.
You started crying about soup.
It's sobbing.
It's, you know. Anyways, my cat's missing. Probably in my room somewhere. Could be anywhere though.
Missing?
Missing.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Hey, welcome back.
Okay. Do you wanna in call stream your, I forgot the name of the card game.
Hearthstone, yeah, we can do that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna see if it ruins anything. It doesn't. Perfect.
I'm so not ready to talk about soup. But the ocean
being I'm already being lenient enough by saying the ocean isn't soup yet. And it isn't soup. So
I think it's soup sometimes. I'm sorry.
It'll be soup later. Not right now.
When I need it to be.
Anyways, time to cheat.
How hungry am I?
Free. I love casting.
Ocean is a cereal because why not? I think ocean is a cereal because why not is the only way that I would accept anything being a cereal. I think that's fine. Not yet. I'm not hungry enough for the ocean to be soup. Sorry that I drank this call and started talking about soup. No more soup.
We're out of soup?
Ban on soup.
Soup ban.
Soup is banned. If you talk about soup, I'm gonna kill you.
Soup is banned worldwide.
Soup is banned worldwide. Soup is now legal worldwide.
Soup is now illegal worldwide. Worldwide illegalities of soup.
When the polar ice caps melt, that's when it is a soup. Ice soup is not soup. Fuck! We're talking about soup again. Soup is banned.
Worldwide.
Incredible.
Alright, so Stell.
Yeah.
This deck that I'm playing, that's just letters and numbers. You want Scorpio, I have started streaming as of 8 minutes ago, and I also don't know how to set up a tip jar. So you might have to wait till next stream.
Hold on to your money.
Hold on to your money.
Buy a nice sandwich.
Buy some good soup.
Buy, like, you can get some really good sourdough bread for some not a lot of money in the current world. You can also make some really good sourdough bread for even less.
You could do that.
And I would do that before I would do anything else, like, in life.
I'm ready to be banned on Ruby Stream Mod on Nick Scoriath stream. For what? I'm in Streamlabs right now. You can tell because of the way that it is. Also, this, I'm realizing right now, should be, like, a little bit smaller and then fit in the corner there.
There's a spider in your deck.
Is it readable? Oh, we're just getting the background now.
Is what?
Stell, is the chat readable? Does it matter?
I can see it.
Okay.
But, like, my eyes are, you know, maybe they're so good. And there's that Winston. Who let him in there?
He's sneaking in on the corner.
Get that fucking freak!
Get that fucker away from
that fucking beast.
Get that.
I want him gone from this world.
Bitch, away from
I want that mammal erased.
I want him gone. I don't have enough mana. Did I fuck it? I totally, guys, I'm so bad at this game. Why did I think that would work? Why? I just made a zero mana spell cost two less. I think I just concede here.
I love that there's a card just called the coin. That's really good.
I think you need like 500 subs and 6k watch hours. I have the subs. I just don't have the watch hours. Because nobody... I don't have long content. Which is why I think if I start streaming, then my watch hours will go up. Because I'll have VODs and people will watch VODs. And from there... And if they don't watch VODs, I think the stream number just goes up. And then if the stream number goes up, everything is fine.
I hate you, Nelson. I hate you, Nelson.
Punches you.
I legit got out of bed, turned my computer on, just to say sorry for mentioning soup.
It's okay.
You came to apologize. I love that.
I forgive you. Get in the soup.
You are now soup.
Get in the soup. Get in the soup. Punches you.
I'm glad the world is just a giant bucket of all the soup in it.
Bucket's a strong word.
There's there are planets in Mario Galaxy that are just soup.
Where is Craig? I don't think there's a Craig in this game.
I hope it's Craig.
I don't want Blizzard to have the license for Craig.
I just want it to be
Craig. I want Blizzard to have the license for Craig and no other characters.
I don't want to sacrifice Craig to Blizzard.
But he's the funniest guy.
He hasn't done enough wrong.
And no, he's done wrong, but not enough.
He threw a rock at that gay guy once. In the story mode. Me.
So honestly, I have no idea what's going on in the game, but you guys are fun. We're fun!
I don't know what the game is at all. I don't even know what cards are.
Stell, we're fun. Did you hear?
I'm fun.
Did you hear we're fun?
I can't believe it.
I'm fun.
Do I have lethal here?
Yeah, you guys were talking earlier about the requirements for Moolah from YouTube.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have the subs. I definitely don't.
Okay, then get up.
I have. Oh, dude, I gained one sub in the last 28 days. Let's go.
Awesome. Go make a thing.
Go make money.
Go edit.
You know what?
Go to the edit dimension now.
All right, I found lethal.
Earning early. You have to have 500 subscribers.
Yep.
Three videos uploaded in the last 90 days.
I definitely got that.
3,000 public watch hours in the last year.
That is my issue. Yeah.
Or 3 million shorts fees in the last 3 months.
I always do. Yeah, I just have to start doing fucking shorts, huh?
Yeah, because shorts just get so many views.
They do. The one I have of Derek is at 1.3 right now.
Yeah,
the funniest one, too.
I got recommended that, and I was just scrolling through YouTube, and I got jump scared by Derek's fucking face.
Yeah.
I wouldn't make any more. You're not going to top that one.
I couldn't improve past that.
Like, I opened up YouTube, and the first thing on it was just the thumbnail image of Derek's face. And I was so upset. Hi, Spencer.
Spencer punches you.
Spencer.
Lucas finally making thumbnails for views and not for clarity. I'm proud of him.
I don't even remember what I made the thumbnail.
Titties.
Is it titties? Hold on, yes. Let's see.
Wait, what?
I don't remember making it titties. I just grabbed Hearthstone art. Mm-hmm. Live? No, it's not, titties. It's Let's not, go, Lucas.
Let's go.
It's yeah. not horrible. It's not like right in your face.
I mean, there's clarity in there. I can titties. See that is a character from a video game, and that's about as much as I know about Hearthstone.
Yeah, I know. Yo, Spencer, you're the throat goat.
I am.
Yo, the throat goat is here. Oh my god.
Finally. Long awaited.
Also, just
stop saying that.
Can we hear the music in the background? Is it functioning? Like slowly a little bit.
No. I tried to open up stream to see if I can hear the music in the background, but I forgot that the stream is also what the call is, and it melted my brain.
Melted you a little bit?
Just electrocuted my mind. Turned me into nothing.
Spencer, what do you have to say for your quote earlier this morning, as in Bin Laden didn't bomb anything?
I mean, I stick with what I said earlier. I'm not his biggest fan. I don't know all of his albums. I don't think he bombed anything, but I probably am very reasonable to say I'm wrong.
This is a good. Did Bin this Laden is a good defense. Drop heat? I think this is a good defense. I don't want to know.
Things are better without the knowledge.
I know he was part of an organization.
Yeah. And like I know the Backstreet Boys.
Exactly like the Backstreet Boys.
Almost entirely like the Backstreet Boys.
And just like the Backstreet Boys, he had a big influence on American culture because of one instance.
Because Backstreet's back. Yeah. All right.
And then he started getting followed around by a mob of fans.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Which I think is what the F in FBI stands for.
Fanbase International.
Yeah, that's it.
Fanbase International is awesome.
And see, they're like really susceptible to like flash fashion, so that's why they don't like tell you which they're fans of this week, because they know it's going to be different later.
Yeah. It's about riding the wave.
Yeah, ride the big wave. The wave of...
exactly like riding the wave. Yeah.
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 Like surfing. It's like surfing.
Exactly. Yeah. And then they surfed all the way, and then they were like, "Found your house, buddy."
Which is where the waves often take me is my house.
My house. Yeah.
Yeah, it's very relatable of them. What the fuck is Hearthstone even about? I'm trying to comprehend. Phantom Knives. It's Phantom Knives. Don't actually tell me.
Hearthstone. So, okay.
Please don't tell me. Please. Please. I saw a card called the coin. I got it.
Alright, so...
Alright, never mind. I was literally about to ask Lucas why this person hasn't left yet, because I'm pretty sure he wins next turn, and then I just watched him win.
Yeah.
It's better to lose. You know, just hold it like an adult.
Yeah, you've got the concede button here, but
wow.
Other than that, most people are honorable enough to like let you run your bit. Backstreet
Is this
Boys.
Game still?
What's up?
Is it still always over turn two?
All right.
It is more significantly over turn two now.
I'm sure there's footage of Backstreet back all right, and then it hits the tower.
Yo, Bin Laden didn't do shit.
Face the bomb anything.
Wait, hold on. I wasn't defending him. Hold on.
He was just ignorant.
I'm not a sympathizer, Nelson. I'm not that way.
Nelson has taken a drastic turn. Little did he know he had done it alone.
I'm quoting Spencer from earlier. From like good old Ruby Rosecrans video today.
The Google Ruby Rosecrans video. That's me. I'm Google, good old, baby. Good old Google Ruby.
Good old.
I love the coin. I love the coin so much. I would do anything for the coin.
Anyways, now I have three guys down. Turn one.
me and the hearts. Sorry. Me and the Hearthstone stream trying everything in my might to move away from the Bin Laden didn't do shit allegations.
By the way, Spencer, when did you go to PAX?
When did I go to PAX?
Yes.
I went to PAX 2018, I went to PAX 2019, and...
That was it.
in
no I think Seattle. I also went no hold on I went to 7 16 17 18.
Okay, so I went to Texas, and then Genesis Seattle in 19.
Nelson's taking a sharp turn. It was right into the second tower.
It's just sorry. It's so
Raven.
How did we get here? No. Nope.
Yep.
Things would be a lot different for all of us right now if we could see into the future.
That that one joke where it's like knock knock, who's there, 9/11 to who you said you'd never forget. I haven't found the right person for that joke yet, but one day I'll get shot.
It's Christian. It's gonna be Christian.
One day I'll get shot is such a good punchline to that.
He was there.
He was there, and he will tell you every time.
I bet you if I said that to Christian, he would pause in the middle of the joke to tell me he's there, and then tell me, and then say 9/11 who, and then I'd be like, you fucking forgot. I can't believe he's gonna be up for another... What time is it right now?
It's 8 right
now. He's gonna be up for so long.
Yeah, so he's gonna be up for at least another 10 hours playing
League of Legends.
What's what's his account name now?
Is it Still Verbal Flashbang?
Oh, I tried that earlier and I got somebody who was in gold.
I was trying. It surely could not be known.
What? For the rest of the game, cast a copy of the first spell you draw each turn at enemies? That's
fun. Whoa.
Anyways.
I was trying him like very hard to think of a way to type when he was like, can't end on a loss. Some way to mention that we are all going to end on the loss when the sun explodes. But there was no way to make that funnier than that statement.
I love that Steven casually forgets that the rest of us aren't immortal.
Like, yeah.
Like, we're gonna see it. It's just you, Steven. You're gonna be the only person sitting on the bench to watch that happen.
It's gonna be you and your soup. And
I'll certainly lose when it happens.
Are you sure?
I can't say what'll happen, but I'll lose. So I gotta just accept, like, you gotta learn eventually to hold the L, you know.
One day you will
end on a loss.
2 billion years from now, Steven sat there. Turns out this matchup isn't half bad.
It's actually 60-40 if you get down into it.
Yeah. It's turn. I mean, really, Steven, think about it. If you start now, there's no shot the sun will be training
there's
for as long
no
as you
shot.
Will.
That's his username I'm checking.
Well, I mean, yeah. I was more so thinking, like, what if it blew up, like, tomorrow? I mean, then you lost. Right?
Yeah.
You just gotta be like, I'll give it up.
Guys, does he lose? Does he have,
fair enough.
Does he have burn damage for this? He does! It's over!
How the fuck did you get a 10-11?
Because that's this deck's entire job. You make big guy and then say, fuck you, Baltimore.
So this is green. Yeah.
It is green. It's
okay,
green.
Cool. I respect
red.
That. Is it green red was the only thing I ever played. I'm proud of you. What the fuck is the one health thing there? What is that?
That is a location. So it has an effect that you can directly produce and put onto one guy, and then then it ticks.
Oh, okay.
That says that Chris is.
Spencer, do you still have a Ben Shapiro voice?
Say no.
Anyways,
say no.
Can I just get you to say, so for
say
the
no,
sake
please.
Of debate, hypothetically, that Spencer didn't start training.
Spencer didn't start training?
Spencer didn't start training.
I know.
Ben would never make a mistake like that.
Good.
I can do a voice that won't be Ben Shapiro.
Will it be
Which
similar
is,
enough?
If you, just, if you went in there with confidence, nobody would have noticed.
Yeah.
Do it under my pen name, Joe Rogan.
My pen name?
Don't say that.
Under my pen hairstyle, bald.
I found the clip of Joe Rogan and another guy freaking out over how much gold there is and them explaining how aliens want to get it suspended in the atmosphere.
Should have ended there.
No, and they're both sweating like crazy. It's so good.
So fucking funny if you just said Joe Rogan and a guy freaking out how much gold there is, like the concept of there being a lot of gold.
No, it's
like,
because
no, it like holds value and there's only so much on the internet.
Like fantasy dwarves just like thinking about how much gold is on Earth.
They're both sitting there worried as shit as Jamie goes, there's only an Olympic sized swimming pool worth of, like, I thought there was more gold than that. And they're both sweating.
There's not enough gold. There's enough gold. Guys, I promise.
Who ate all the gold?
Oh no, Scorpio.
Who ate all the gold? Sorry. Guys?
I'm still trying to gather the concept of, like, two dudes, like, holy shit, there's not enough gold.
Yeah. Like, they have any, you know?
Funny. Like, just being well, like, I thought, but I can, but I could think of a lot of gold in my head.
It's exactly that.
But the aliens can take that too.
They're afraid of the aliens. They're gonna come take the gold.
Yeah. So the theory is that the aliens made us like gold because the aliens are on an elliptical 3,600-year orbit, and need to suspend gold in their atmosphere to protect it from something.
But I can take it or leave it. Gold. It's fine.
Not what if widely we just known.
Get more gold.
Not widely known.
I've seen gold.
History textbooks. I don't know.
This is not widely known, but actually, there's only an Olympic-sized swimming pool of gold.
Just write in your history book, right next to the whitewashed pharaoh. Just right next to him.
He actually swims in it daily.
That's his gold.
It's all his.
He called dibs.
That's awesome. Oh, I might be fucked here, gamers.
No, that'll be your 10th loss.
No, it'll be my 14th. No. I'm 45-13 right now.
Is that still Winston voiced Steven Ocean? Might name her none of those three words.
That was so many words that don't fit.
None of those are my name.
Okay, guys. I haven't.
No, my name is still Swimming Pool of Gold Ocean.
Do you know what I just realized?
This ocean is full of gold. And it's also soup.
The Nick Scorriath Misfit Toys call.
What does that fucking mean? I don't get it.
We don't
the people
fit
who showed
in
up.
Yeah.
Yeah, the people who showed up for like a couple streams.
Yeah.
Said some rancid shit. And then were never seen again.
All right, I'm gonna high roll that these two get hit. Otherwise, it's over.
I legit want to do another stream.
I just want to note that like someone earlier in chat said the word "never mind," and I at first read it as my name.
You're fucking insane.
Your name is just any word that starts with the first letter of your first name.
I'm glad you worded it like that, because that could have been dangerous.
Yeah, I saved it.
Have any of you heard about the presidential cheese? No.
No?
Nobody say yes, please. Nobody say yes. Nope, I don't even want to know. Don't guess.
Sometimes I dream about cheese.
Is it cool?
Why was that Adam from Nier Automata?
Adam!
Who the fuck is Adam?
Adam.
I just haven't played for it.
Spencer, tell me a random fact about your favorite video game, Nier Automata.
A random fact about
Nier Tomato.
It better be very random about Nier Tomato.
Better be a random fact. Better be random.
Better be random. It's got to be really random. It has to be like very. It has to hold up Spork level. It has to be quite random. It has to be like firing its laser to your...
Yeah, it's gotta fire its random laser at you.
I need it to lol XD.
What the fuck?
Are you swimming in an ocean of gold?
I might have to.
It's like a general question that I ask people nowadays.
Yeah.
That's part of my grind
set.
Hold
on, we're getting lore from Scorpio. Andrew Jackson, one of the US presidents, thank you for clarifying, that was just a name to me. received a gift from the citizens of New York, or rather one citizen in particular. I gotta get like a voice on for this.
We had a president, two first names.
Andrew Jackson.
Oh well, shit, yeah. Abraham Lincoln. Oh god.
Abraham is a first name?
Yeah.
And?
Benjamin Franklin.
No!
It is his first name, Benjamin Franklin.
Wasn't Thomas Jefferson a president?
Thomas Jefferson. I don't know. Who cares? Obama. Thanks.
George and Washington.
Nope. Nobody's named. Is that Washi? My throat hurts.
Sorry.
Thanks. I mean, I forgive you.
Yep, there you go.
Never. The coin.
The coin. Nourish.
With the nourish.
The shapeshift.
The shapeshift. Fuck it. Who cares?
Fuck it. It's all done.
I don't care anymore.
Pogger.
Galvanizer. No, I hardly okay, even.
No. No, no.
Yes.
Bad.
I hate to say it, but I'm starting to absorb some of the information on my screen.
I'm fucking not. I don't know what the fuck this game... I still don't even really know what cards are.
You'll never know.
Yeah, I don't really. Understand... I don't understand how things are being, like, drawn and how a plan works. But I'm understanding the stats.
You see how there's stones on the bottom right?
Yeah, you see how I'm stoned at the bottom right?
I know, you see how there's stones on the top left?
You have
sorry, a cheese like wheel that was much, 4 feet in diameter,
how much
2 feet
you can
thick,
do in one turn?
And weighed over 1,000. It's the worst card in the game. I'm gonna kill him.
So it's a description.
In concept, if you made the strongest, most gigantic cheese wheel, you would give it your president too.
No.
If given the chance, like as a like, it, that's where people would hear about it the most. You're not gonna eat that fucking cheese.
I put it on.
Might as well. No fucking way. I'm giving it to somebody that it's getting on the news for. So everybody knows that I made the big cheese.
I am the big cheese if you're really
And then people will start calling me the big cheese. Oh shit.
I need people to not bring up the big cheese around me.
I don't understand.
I'm gonna start calling you the big cheese.
What are you gonna turn into a werewolf? What
no,
are you
guys,
mean?
Big
cheese Nelson coming in clutch.
It all
comes back to Toontown.
Yes. It all comes Toontown, man.
Everything always loops back to Toontown.
Turning into a very goofy werewolf. My question about this card game is you have a little ballista on the bottom right. Why don't you shoot it at him, killing him instantly?
I missed.
Oh, shit! I didn't know we're actually doing this! That made me a lot happier.
Cool, awesome, great.
My second question is sometimes the cards come up and they're not yours, they're the other guys. How come when they like float up like that, you don't just grab it and like put it in your mouth?
Why don't I do that, really?
Go right back to turning into a werewolf. Like, you see the card going.
Do I have lethal here? Maybe?
Happy Thursday. It's Thursday? Oh, fuck.
Time is so dope real. About this Thursday is today's Thursday is my Friday, bitch.
I'm gonna kill you.
I'm gonna...
Unrelated.
Lucas does this cool thing where he releases a YouTube video on my payday and my short week. Just so dope.
No, lethal. I did have lethal, but I think I fucked it. That's okay.
Love checking chat for my cheese lore update.
Happy Thursday, Nichelle. How are you doing?
It's Thursday. Cheese lore.
Nichelle, we are enjoying cheese lore and nothing else.
It's how a lot of cheese
and
lore.
Soup?
How much more? Ocean? Not enough yet.
Oceans of soup? Well played. Let's go. We're
I
back.
You said soup. At least it's soup potion,
a
which is just soup.
Pound cheese wheel sat in the White House for over a year. Please imagine the spell. That's not.
No.
Do you know? Do
that
you know baby bells?
Donald Trump?
You know how baby bells come in like wax? That's just a big candle. That's what he gave him.
No, I mean, he already opened it. He gave it to people. You can't just You can't
re-wax
baby bell.
I'm gonna re-baby bell you if you're not careful.
Oh no. Sick cheese. Sorry, my favorite comment.
Wait, sorry, what was it?
Sick cheese lore.
The word sick cheese lore.
Sorry, okay, good. I was worried that like I had this idea at the same time. Can you imagine taking a photo in front of that and being the photographer? Like, what do you say?
Sick cheese lore, what?
You look at them in the face and Say cookie. Oh
no!
You say in, like in your article about this big cheese, you lose your job because the only caption under the image is just holy fuck. you have nothing else to
Wait,
say.
Scorpio. What's the current state of this cheese?
It's not real anymore. It's gone.
Stealth,
what do you mean? Stupid question.
Stealth, look me in the eye. Look me in the eyes. Look me in the eyes.
How old is Andrew Jackson?
I can't look you in the eyes.
Probably dead.
Theoretically, look me in the eyes.
Yes, Andrew Jackson.
Okay, I'm looking you in the hypothetical.
What if we heist the cheese?
The cheese is no more.
What if we heist the cheese from the shadow realm?
Yeah, I was going to say, if you want to hit me about Andrew Jackson, tell me who our prime minister was before Justin Trudeau. Our second most recent prime minister has hit me with that.
I just want to say, Andrew Jackson was the seventh U.S. president.
All right, who was the second most recent Canadian prime minister?
Michael Ashton.
I'll give you a better one. I'll give you a better one. When was our last election?
So bad guy.
Who were any of the... Who was any of the other candidates in our last election?
Kisaragi.
How many islands of Nunavut are there?
Of where?
Oh god,
Mr.
I don't...
Business from the Lego movie.
That's him. That was the last Prime Minister of Canada.
Will Ferrell.
Spyro the Dragon. Final answer.
Wasn't it Harper or some shit? You got
He's got
it.
Big Canadian vibes.
It was Harper.
Yeah.
Harper was cool for being there for 10 years and burning a literal library.
No, it fucking wasn't. Nice making shit up. There wasn't a prime minister before this one.
It's like Last Tuesdayism. There wasn't a fucking day before Last Tuesday, but...
Yeah.
Oh, there's no shot.
This I don't even think there was a Canada, like, 2 years ago.
There was, just, and then I ate
just
it.
Just like how... What do you... Wasn't no. There, like,
Arnold Schwarzenegger?
Bless you.
Not Canadian. Not Canadian. Wrong.
So the dude who made the cheese wheel just so happened to also make a bust of the president, like a statue out of him. Out of cheese.
I love
it. A statue made of cheese.
Did you know that you can use other materials to do things?
No. Okay, if you were this good at cheese, why would you fuck with other bullshit? It's all getting in the way of the cheese.
Why would you collect wood and stone? Would you have diamond tools already? This guy has cheese.
If presented with a U-shaped food object, do you eat it? Is it communicating?
Hold on, no, I have a better question. Mm-hmm. It's like the chocolate bunnies. Where do you start eating yourself?
Okay, I have been asked this question.
If you're the sculptor of this,
yeah,
it's amazing because you get a great hobby out of it and you get free snacks.
Not free.
Not you're making the snacks. You're
getting good snacks.
Investing directly into the cheese. I think so. If I was presented presented a chocolate bunny, what do you eat first? I've never thought about that in my life. I put my mouth on the chocolate and I consume. I don't think of myself like I'm gonna rip the head off of this like a fucking rabid animal.
No, but it's I pick it up
and I'm like, this is chocolate, and then I bite it.
I definitely started the ears though, because you gotta pick an end, and the ears are like thinner and easier to get at.
To pick an end? You do?
Yeah, well, if you start eating in the middle, then you end up with two pieces of chocolate.
Well, you don't eat in the middle, but you can bite from the top, and you can bite from the bottom.
They're just fused.
There's always me not giving a fuck, because I'm just going to fucking put it on a napkin and put it in the fridge, or I'm not going to eat all that fucking chocolate right now.
Burn it at both ends.
I'm just going to bite it, because it's food. But if presented with a U made of cheese, do you just on the nose? Like, what? How do you even...
Well, like, so here's the thing. Are we talking life size or is it, like, scaled?
Yeah, it's full. We'll say it's scaled.
So here's
accurately.
The thing.
Life size bunny.
I could take good bites out of my own shoulders.
Sure. Weird.
I don't think we're working hips.
Let me get a piece of that.
Strange.
If I was given a life size version of me, I gotta start at the hands. That he can't fight back if he becomes alive.
He's cheese.
No. He's hands.
Counter argument. No, not anymore. Counter argument, he's cheese. He's not gonna fight back. If he fought back and you lost to the you made of cheese, first of all, you deserve it. Second of all, he's gonna eat you.
I'll eat you if you're not careful.
Oh my god. Don't know how I got involved at all. Anyway, when faced with me of cheese, it's a bust. So first of all, it's not your whole body. If it was your whole body, there are some horrible answers to this question. Such as any answer. They're all disturbing. But like the face, like my real question was just, do you eat it at all? Like if somebody's like, you made a cheese. Is it funny enough to just be like, oh, just like get the face.
On Yowie Day?
I'd behead myself first.
On Yowie Day?
I went away to do some chores, and now we are talking about biting ourselves. No,
yeah,
biting,
if you are made of cheese.
Yeah, you're biting.
If
you're
made
of cheese, that isn't alive
not,
and can't fight.
It's not a clone.
I don't like the clone implication because that means that. No, I don't like the clone implication.
The clone isn't
cheese
conscious,
that looks like you. No,
it's conscious now.
It's not conscious. It's made of cheese. It can't fight back. It's got no hands because you
ate
them.
It's not conscious now.
Please let me handle it.
I was going to say, if that shit was conscious, I'm starting at the head and dealing with that first.
Ugh. God. Yeah, and you're just giving it that experience.
Hey, Spencer, he would wake up from that experience and be like, so no head?
Scream. Cheese Spencer would do that. That isn't character for
Cheese
Spencer.
Would say, so no head?
That's a character for real Spencer. I don't know about Cheese Spencer.
Cheese Spencer is like Spencer, but like a little sassier.
Yeah.
A little sassier? I can be Cheese Spencer.
He's slowly
your nickname
like,
at the server right now.
Turning like a Midas touch bit, but it's just cheese all over his body.
Anyway, chat, would you eat yourself if you were made of cheese? If it was a you of cheese, a cheese model
cheese,
of you.
A you cheese you.
If someone...
Uh-oh.
You just...
Oh.
Let's go Discord.
Dibcorb. Mm-hmm.
What happened?
Dibcorb.
What's happening? Is it me?
No, everyone went on quiet for a second there.
Oh, okay.
I thought I died. Nope. Still here. Dibcorb. Damn shame. Dibcorb. Anyways.
It's you from the universe where everything is made of cheese. It's fully sentient but won't fight back. I will not even entertain that thought in my mind. That's horrific.
Cheese universe.
I would become irreparable if I had to imagine me cheese alive.
Yeah. If
there would be no going back from my mind. I'd become evil.
Everything was the same about me, but I was also mozzarella.
Don't even. You're making it worse. I don't want to.
Weird thinking about a world made of cheese, but like different metals are actually just different types of cheese.
The Joe Rogan podcast.
We are the Joe Rogan podcast.
This is why
like,
I said it's my pen.
We're the
name.
Farm team.
I would devour cheese meat is an incredible sentence.
We are the farm team for the Joe Rogan podcast. One of us is gonna go up.
Ridiculous.
And you hope you would be Swiss or Gouda. That's
please.
Chat, change the fucking title now.
Chat, stop being made of cheese.
Talking about cheese, people.
No. Chat, no,
I didn't
I'm
mean
still
it
playing
cheese.
Hearthstone.
Instead of birth certificate, you're gonna have to give it expiration.
The worst part is I went to buy cheese as one of my grocery list things. Oh no.
No, eating cheese is normal. No. We're not. There's no moral implication to the cheese. Hypothetical cheese. Please stop becoming cheese.
My band name is Hypothetical Cheese.
My band name is Please Stop Becoming Cheese.
I'll see what I can do.
My band name is The Coin. The Coin goes hard.
I think there is a band named Coin, so you're The Coin and it's legally distinct enough.
Sure.
Oh my god, all people saying that they've aged well.
Oh, that's really good.
Cheese just enough to miss that one at first.
What was I gonna say? I had a thought there. All I know about the thought is that it's probably good that I forgot. That's the only thing I remember. Lucas really left that man on one life and said, "All right, your turn."
I'm gonna see what he can do.
He attacks himself with his own
Which,
guy.
The key is he can absolutely gain, I think it's at this point, depending on the two cards he has in his hand, 7 armor? But it doesn't matter because I still have lethal. What if you once
yeah, and you
go
also
to
have
heaven, but you were cheese?
Horns.
I do have
oh.
two horns.
The most popular registered band
you'd have to be
name
really
is like...
Euphoria, I think.
That's a
Nelson,
show.
How are you loaded up on cheese puns right now?
Do you just have cheese puns that I'm not hearing?
Keep it brief.
I'm digging. I'm just sitting here unleashed. Trying to think of more.
Do you know what actually would be really good, Nelson? Is can you go what? To a joke website and just read jokes?
But in a voice, 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 but in a voice,
don't tell him to do that.
Do it in a voice, it's funny.
Don't subject us to cheese.
No, don't do cheese jokes, just jokes.
Okay, good. Hey. I'm back on board.
Listen, my jokes might be a little,
No.
They might be a little,
No. No. No.
My jokes tend to be a little bit,
Just click on that.
No, Lucas, don't play any more shit. Just click on him.
It feels like you're springing me along.
Cheesy.
You say incredible, you little bitch.
77% win rate, baby! This deck's busted! I'm almost Diamond 3, which means I think I have 3 hours to finish this?
I've said like 2 or 3 cheese jokes, I think, that people have just not caught on to.
No, it's selective.
So much.
Never catch on to them. I don't catch on to
cheese jokes.
I'm like so concerned cheese. That was a cheese joke that none of us caught.
Holy shit. Layers of cheese.
I don't know, maybe I'm just stringing you along.
Shut up.
You already did that one. You literally already did that one.
Yeah, but nobody heard it.
Cheese reruns.
Cheese reruns, new single coming out May 25th.
Is there more cheese lore in chat?
I think there is. I think Scorpio just has so much cheese lore that nobody understands anymore.
Whoever started this is a monster.
I'm gonna hit you.
I'm gonna kill you so fast.
I'm gonna hurt you really bad, like with my fists.
Scorpio, you'll have to come back. Give me like a
fucking break.
Is there a person in your chat who, in all caps, their name is For Love and Justice, and they have a picture of a gorilla?
Yeah, I think it's Harambe.
Oh.
I like that you...
There was a statue of Harambe at the Woodland Park Zoo.
Oh,
that's pretty cool.
And if it was made of cheese, question for you.
I'm starting on those hot dog fingers, dude. Absolutely. Those are the ultimate cheese.
Neko Arc mentioned in chat, please look under your desk.
This is our Neko Arc, but cheesy. If I become cheese, is my bit similar to Nick being Neko Arc? It's fucking over.
It's bad. It's not as bad to be cheese.
I recently talked with Derek about me potentially doing like a live stream in the future where it's going to be like my VTuber debut stream, but it's just pictures of Derek as like a PNG tuber.
I was gonna do that for my most recent video, and then I was busy. It's Harambe, but it has Abe Lincoln's face photoshopped onto it. Does it?
That's so concerning that I could not fucking tell.
Hold on, it's a very small image.
Wow.
I have zoomed right in. Secret. Oh yeah, that absolutely does have Abe Lincoln on it. All right.
Awesome. Huh.
That's awful.
Awesome.
It's like a picture of him out of a textbook.
All right, guys. Is it Counterspell? Or is it Objection? It might be Objection. It's probably one of both. And then I'm going to die and cry and be sad.
I love
night,
the
Ruby
idea
Rose
that somebody...
And friends, it's sleepy time. Good night, John. I love
Good
you.
Night.
I miss you.
I could have seen John on that trip. I didn't even think about
John,
that.
Isn't John in, like, the other side of America now?
Oh.
Yeah.
No, I thought he moved back. I don't remember.
It's
I like the idea that somebody can have a deck that contains a card called Ancient Mysteries, and then you could just hit them really hard and win the game.
And win, yeah.
Why is...
Just
why
like
is
real life. Why is what?
Sorry, I'm gonna blow my brains out. Abraham?
I'm so sorry.
Abraham Lincoln?
It's not Abraham.
Has it been? I'm gonna use AI to explain this briefly.
This has left humanity. This has left the mortal realm.
All right,
we are leaving the mortal realm.
solve surrender to your robot god.
Why did I have to sign up for like three things in order to figure out what this is?
Give me your IP address.
Taking your information, Spencer.
I've already given it to them.
We're turning you into a Bitcoin mine.
As if you weren't one already.
It won't tell me.
Good.
Sorry, is that actually how it's spelled? Is it
no? Oh my god, it's a pun of Abe and Abraham Lincoln.
Okay, thank god.
Oh my god,
thank god.
There's no way that happened to you.
I was dyslexic and worried. All right,
okay, that's fair. I forgive you. Fan of knives, by the way.
Do y'all want more shit from history that I know for no reason? I mean, if it's about cheese,
yeah, if it's about cheese.
It could be about anything at this point. I'm interested.
You seem like you seem like you're kind of a whiz.
No. Got to fuck up with a whiz of that.
I don't get it,
dude.
I do get it. I don't like
kicking
you.
Him. Physical injury for cheese puns.
How do they do so much damage to me so quickly? Oh no, it's gonna be objection, isn't it?
Oh, or dude.
Ice block.
Cheese game, or do they like cheese puns?
Can we end Secret Mage as existing? It's my least favorite deck. All right,
people behind you don't know Jack, call me.
I'm gonna kill you, and it's gonna look like an accident.
I'm gonna kill you, and it's gonna look like I did it on purpose.
Speaking of him, Nelson, if Jack helped you off a horse,
if he was made of cheese,
would you help Jack off a horse?
It wasn't.
Answer the fucking question.
I had lethal the whole time. Would you help Jack off a horse, Nelson?
He helped you off.
We're diamond three. We're almost there. Run away.
I don't like the implications of this.
Spencer is asking a very easy question to answer. Would you help Jack off a horse?
Yeah, would you help him off the horse?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Yeah.
Good man.
I don't understand what's so complicated about that.
Yeah, what's so complicated about helping Jack off a horse?
Yeah. Don't you need to, like, you know.
I got machines to do it, I think.
To ensure more horses.
Look how ugly this is. Look how ugly this is. It's gross.
He's fine. I accept him.
Do you know the river that runs through the city of Cleveland has caught fire at least 9 times? You know I'm going to Cleveland in like a week.
Why?
Riptide.
Where's Cleveland?
Ohio.
Why? You're going to Ohio?
I'm going to Riptide.
Are you
not
driving?
A real place.
Spencer, do you know how far that is?
Do you know how far I drove in one day? I drove from here to Salt Lake in one day.
Yeah, because you're a fucking idiot. Do you know how shit my car is, Spencer?
Do you know how shit it is to drive a lowered car on American roads?
Okay,
I don't.
Fair enough.
I literally had to ride the humps between the semi-truck tires, like where they've dug into the highway. Otherwise, I would bottom out in certain places.
When you guys need to go somewhere really far and you can't take a plane, you don't just flap your arms really hard?
No, Xander does. Doesn't make him go any faster, but he does do it.
Really enjoys doing it.
Yeah,
this helps him burn some energy.
Okay. So, it makes him go faster when he's driving.
I think that's from a scory lore perspective, Xander's the only person missing from this call.
Yeah.
Story lore perspective.
Fuck, what do I want to do in this turn?
I can't believe that Nick's Hollow Knight video, just because I was thinking of Xander being in videos, Nick's Hollow Knight video did no numbers for like 2 months, and it was like one of, if not his best videos, and then it just randomly hit the YouTube recommended thing and exploded.
Yeah.
But not in a way that like kept people there, because the follow-up video to it still has no views.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it had been out at that point.
It's because the tension and release of Silksong coming and not coming and coming and not coming and coming and not coming. So people are like, I want a Silksong, yeah, woo! And then it goes away for a bit, and then there's like maybe an announcement, and everyone's like, yeah, Silksong, woo! And then it goes away for a bit, and that's all of Hollow Knight right now.
It was just a case of great timing.
Okay, so Nick's video like did edging in the algorithm?
Yes.
Yeah, a little bit.
That's horrible.
Hello, Rubik. I hate that. Hello, Alter Crossky? Cross key?
Don't worry, I got it.
No, hello, you got it. How are we doing? Literally edging us with Silk Song. That's Team Cherry for you. They're gonna pop.
They're gonna what? They're gonna what?
They're gonna what?
They're gonna
what,
Ruby?
Team Cherry did what? Alright, I'm good.
Hold on, has Team Cherry explained what happened yet?
Team Hard to Make.
Is that it?
Game Hard Make.
That's a okay,
so if Game Hard, Hard to Make, why did they go quiet on everyone for 3 years?
We blew our budget. We blew our budget on micro fucking
GameStop microwave,
popcorn.
Microwave. What do you think?
GameStop marketable plushies.
Did you hear? Okay, hold on.
No.
There was an announcement that happened like E3, like 2019, I think. It was Elder Scrolls 6, I think, right?
Yes.
You want...
Yeah, they just released a PNG and then it disappeared.
Sorry.
What?
Scorpio, yeah, you want to promote my... Promote how? Like, you want to spend money for ads?
Put us on a billboard.
Today.
Yeah, put me on a billboard. No.
Yeah.
Today.
Just like my face. Looking directly forward, no text.
I almost have lethal, gamers. Woo!
Yesterday. Bethesda announced that Elder Scrolls 6, which was announced in 2018, has entered early development.
Awesome. Oh, good.
I just remembered that they made it.
They made the logo for that, put it away for lockdown, and then we're like, oh, guys, you remember this?
Well, they probably committed, like, a heinous crime and were, like, announcing Elder Scrolls Fast or some shit. Like, all fucking game dev. That's how you run a company, is you commit a crime, just completely unforgivable, and you're like, we need to announce an Overwatch character fast.
Scorpio, you can rip my videos around as much as you want. My goal is to just make people laugh and also improve my editing. So
I do not.
Sorry. This is a resume building channel.
Yeah, effectively. Yeah. All right, I win. Thanks, guys. One.
I'm still not entirely sure what I want to do with my own channel.
Well played.
My goal is not to make people laugh. I want to make people cry. Fear me. Fear.
Be sad. Be sad.
Scream.
The sea of gold.
Scream.
The sea of gold. The gold.
You are
sea.
Cheese. You are cheese. You are cheese.
Cheese is gold.
That's not.
My goal, Nelson, is to not have a channel, but consistently remind Lucas and Nick that if at any point either of them become successful enough for me to piggyback off it, I'm doing frame one.
Yeah, well, fucking Nick is profitable enough to piggyback off of at this point.
No, he's really not.
21,000 subscribers, Spencer.
I've gained one.
He gained one. Is that not enough for you guys?
That's a lot.
Yeah, it's one profitable
in my position right now, Lucas.
Okay, so if you are able to quit your job and work as a YouTuber without having, like, the history of a YouTube channel, you will do it instantly.
Yeah, yeah, having one of YouTube becoming my boss and all I have
to be your boss.
There is no timeline where Nick turns into Mr. Beast. I have horrible feelings.
No, I know, exactly.
No, there's no timeline that Nick becomes Mr. Beast.
But according to his recent streams, there's a timeline where he becomes Femboy Call Me Carson, and that's close enough.
I don't know who Call Me Carson is.
That's a good thing.
Oh, that's a good thing.
Okay.
The shortest version of it, he was a person who basically found a lot of funny people, put them in funny situations, and let the funny people be funny, and then got caught for being a child predator in that order.
Oh, well, I don't like people comparing my friend to that.
He got caught having a power dynamic as a 19-year-old over a 17-year-old.
Okay, well, that's a little more complicated.
Which is a complicated relationship, and then there is the power dynamic of literally, you know, millions and millions of subscribers, and
actually,
then your fans.
Scorpio will have Scorpio will know the history on this one.
Probably. That's far too many semantics for me to comprehend. Anyway, so you could also say that the short version of it was Nick because he's short, and then the little drum like would have played.
Yeah.
And the crowd would have went the coin. Sorry.
Also, how is music at this point? Because I keep playing with it, and I just want to make sure that it's actually like.
MF Doom is on it.
MF Doom Coffin Nails, but it's like based around Home Resonance. So like the music that plays in Summoning Salt videos?
It's Persona not playing. Music. Whenever music is going on in your stream, I don't hear any of it.
It's Persona music.
It's what? Quiet, but it's there.
Okay.
I don't hear it at all.
Okay,
I don't tell you about the
Nixonverse. It's audible. Yo, MF Doom. MF Doom goes crazy.
The Nixonverse.
Scoriath is at least travel size.
What of?
We first have Chihuahua traveled here. With
favorite.
Okay, hold on. How many scoreboards are in the chat? We will reveal one fact about him.
What is a scoreboard?
one honest fact about Nick. If you guys want it, I'll give it to you.
And sorry, detour for this. While Nick isn't here to stop me. So, Scoriath fans are called Scoriacs, right?
Yeah.
They're like, are they? Scoriath,
like
maniacs?
Maniacs? Yeah.
Please.
Scoriacs.
Yeah, that's really good. I just said
entire chat room, if you end up going to a Nick stream, you have to say, what's up, Scoriacs, as your first message, and then proceed. But you have
and then
to
open
with, what's up, Scoriacs.
Yeah,
I keep going into his armor core streams, reminding him that he hasn't finished Nier, and then leaving.
That sucks. So okay, right.
I just put a message in, and I say something like, "There's another really good game about Roblox you should play."
In Roblox Doors.
What?
We're playing Roblox Doors. Can't believe it.
What?
What Scoria, are you fucking talking? Here, I'll put it in chat for you. Sign into chat. Are you shitting my dick right now? Okay.
On your stream.
Are you shitting my dick in my stream? Okay, I will open my own stream here. Control room. Is there an issue? Are we having
the person who typed Scoriax got it right at the beginning, by the way. There's no need to spell it out. That's what Scoriax is. I only thought about Scoriax the day after Rashid from Street Fighter 6 on Twitter was like, what is up, Rashidiax? Rashidiax is so fucking sick. And then I don't know, I made some mention to Scoriax.
It's like an aphrodisiac, but it's a Scoriax.
Nope,
no, it's
nothing like that. It's not like that at all.
It could be.
Nope, not in the slightest.
If Rashidiaxon became God.
What? Are we the Nixonverse?
Someone in chat said, okay, Nixonverse, what if Richard Nixon became God?
Okay.
I love hypotheticals because I can answer, I think, every hypothetical available with just, I would scream. And it feels like it's right every time. Yeah.
Am I a bucket?
Sure, whatever.
That's comforting.
Scory arcs.
Corey arcs.
Oh wait, that one's good though.
It's like a different that story one's good. Every time.
No, not like story arcs.
Because deep down inside, we're all Neko arc. We're not.
Not me. Not anyone in this call right now.
Gosh, not. No, because we're.
One of my.
We are the tier two. So.
Yeah. So yeah, we're
one
just
of my favorite
arc.
Comments on Nick's newest video. Was I can't believe you guys are dead naming Nixon so much.
What?
Oh,
shit.
Oh, fucking good. On Nick's newest video, one of their comments. There's just so many different comments about the name thing. I think it's the first video that, like, the idea of that bit actually got put into Nick's videos.
What if Ronald Reagan didn't try trickle
down
economics?
I'm still really surprised no one slipped up and called him Anthony yet. You wouldn't know about that. You wouldn't know about that.
I wouldn't.
You haven't been around for long enough.
I feel like Chris would.
Chris would. Chris would slip. You're so right.
I'm convinced that Chris kind of still thinks that I'm Garrett.
So, on June 4th, 1947, a baseball game happened where fucking pandemonium ensued. This night was known as 10 Cent Beer Night, and not the people who own League of Legends. A fucking baseball game where they sold beers for 10 cents each.
Yes.
I like when he said where they sold beers. I like that one. That was good execution.
You like that? Thank you. Thank you.
I didn't.
You should have ended it on that one, though.
They sold beers.
That's it.
Beer. I didn't initially see that chat message. Because that chat message was marked as potential spam by YouTube and was not on top chat.
I didn't even know that was a chat message because it didn't come up for me.
Then for Ruby Rosecrans, we are the Crownies.
I love Crownies.
Okay, we're the Crownies.
Alternatively, there is just Ruby X if Scory X goes under.
Ruby X is still pretty good.
There's a lot of them for Ruby. I like Crownies. I like Ruby X. I like Ruboids.
Yeah, Ruby Chads was once.
Why the fuck
Rubles is Ruby Chads?
Ruby Chads is really good.
They didn't they have to bring in more beer trucks at the bottom of the third because so many people were drinking heavily? Yeah, it's true. That's awesome.
That's lore. Yeah.
The assumption that the thing that stops people from drinking is money and not, or the assumption is self-restraint and not money is ridiculous.
I just realized the incredible consequence of Spencer's tag is that,
he's on the
wait, Spencer, has your tag ever been read out on a stream thing? Can I do that? I just realized.
Which tag?
Your tag, like your Discord tag.
That it's escape?
Yeah, I just didn't know if you ever said it before.
Yeah, that's fine.
Anyway, the consequence of that being your tag is that your fans are just called escapees.
Escapists.
No.
Welcome back, escapists.
Welcome back
to another YouTube video. Today we are
Why did you turn him into a content
today
demon?
Today we are burning a bunny made of cheese.
Anyway, you know that Spencer's YouTube videos would be, first of all, it would be like a TikTok or just like YouTube Shorts, yeah. And it would be those like for men for 100% male only Sigma grind set videos.
Yeah,
and it's just him being like, I don't own a car. Every day I go out and I steal a new car, and it's that fucking same song playing.
Oh, is it the guy who's like, don't stay home from work, sick, go to work, die, be a man.
No, that's way better than the guy I'm referring to you as. I would never make you a guy that cool.
Damn.
I would never make me a guy that cool.
I would never write you more that way.
Die, be a man.
Die on the job. Be a man.
I love that shit. Yeah, anyway, Spencer would make Sigma grind set videos. I think Spencer could really improv a Sigma grind set video.
I absolutely can.
Welcome back, Crownies. Today we are burning the Library of Alexandria. And I win.
I can.
It works.
I can random.
And
one.
You win.
Give me one.
Give you what?
You have to make
give
one
me
up.
A give me a topic.
Oh,
bears.
Makeups.
Bears. Bears. Bears.
Bears
the animal. Bears the animal. Bears the animal.
Surviving a bear attack.
Surviving a bear attack.
Surviving a bear attack.
With
all right.
Only with a bears. Pocket knife, your phone, and
no.
The fuck is that a grind set video?
With nothing. I mean, like, well, if you were like really up there, you could figure it out. If you had like a single grind set, it would occur.
Yeah.
You know.
Okay, surviving a bear attack.
Yeah.
I can give you mine whenever you're done.
Invoice. In the voice.
Oh, hold on, I'm playing against an Ori.
You're playing rivals?
Pathetic.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is not applied to the Sigma grind set.
Guys, I have a 50.
I can work a bear attack into one of those.
Sure.
Yeah, you should do that. That counts.
Okay, because I can count. I can be like,
here we
you
are
need to
in...
run every day. But you can't just run. You need to run like something's chasing you. Not just your dreams that you're after, but the things that haunt you from the past. Run from it like the bear that's still following you to this day.
The bear
that was the person you used
right
to
now.
Be.
He's right behind.
Thank you, football coach.
Guys, I've got this baby bear in my arms, and he is so cute, and I am very scared.
And I'm going to jail.
I shouldn't have him.
Sorry. Also,
his
chat
name
said,
is Jonathan.
When Spencer was like, give me a topic, chat said, Jesus. Just letting you know. Don't try it because I'm gonna get very upset. But just know that they said cheese. okay, the thing that Lincoln said in chat for the bear thing.
Yeah.
I was my Sigma Grindset bear attack video was going to be that I don't give a fuck which bear it is. I'm always going to try and scare it away. And oh, that was like going to be the whole bit. It's just like, it shouldn't be my job to figure out what kind of bear it is.
Uh-oh. Neptulon, the Tidehunter. Uh-oh.
He's not trying to throw us into the Nixon verse.
Neptulon,
I guess.
The Tidehunter, Neptulon.
We love fake words.
How do you even hunt a tide?
Hunt in the tide.
I think that's what they went to the moon for.
No, they summoned.
Holy fucking shit.
Guys, I think how
many Neptulon do you think?
It's made of cheese.
Okay, no, so I lost turn three.
Incredible comment is just Rutro Gamer. So it's any, I love that thing.
Love that. Love Rutro. We are the mystery love. Machine gang.
Yeah, I'm the van.
You're the van.
All right.
I'm the meddling kid.
It is 11 here, so I have to go to bed.
Good
bye,
night,
sleeper.
So I'm gonna go to bed and cut.
Goodbye, Central Time
lines.
Sleeper.
Good night, time zone loser. Ooh, shit.
Oh my god, get fucked. Oh my god. Punches
all right,
you.
I'm gonna stop stringing you along.
Doing this too.
Kills you, punches
you, kills
you, kills you, kills you, kills you,
kills
you,
kills you,
kills
you, kills
you,
kills you, kills you, kills you, kills you,
it worked,
it worked,
we have turned our curse into our strength. This is the worst deck in the game, by the way.
We have turned Nelson into grated cheese.
Great minds think alike.
I gotta play some Hearthstone now before I go to bed. You don't have to.
No, you don't. Do some push-ups.
Do like two push-ups.
Dad, I'm having a panic attack. Please help. I had a golf trip right now. Do a push-up. I love you.
Steven plays Yu-Gi-Oh? Never in my life. I would never play a card game. I would pick up a card. I would accidentally fold it a little bit. I would get incredibly mad and I would never play again.
Guys, remember, once the streamer stops streaming, everyone dies.
Sure.
I sure hope I don't stop streaming.
You actually should have immediately ended the stream as soon as you finished that sentence. That would have been really fucking funny.
Powering up Portal Online. Anyways. My brain is screaming inside. My brain, it's pain right now. I'll do
you
one better.
Okay,
I'll go crank out some pull-ups. Are pull-ups better than push-ups?
It depends on what you're working on.
I'm working on...
They are physically more challenging.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Yeah, they are. That's what
carrying...
I was aiming for.
Oh, okay. I thought you were, like, considering it. I was like, no, they're totally more hard.
I was reading.
No, what else is more...
I would never.
More hard?
I don't know. I don't... In terms of the me umming pull-ups, I don't know, I don't fucking
Yo,
ever
wait.
Do pull-ups.
10 viewers, let's go gamers, we're in double
You know what's digits. Really hard? What's really hard about pull-ups is that push-ups, there's always floor, but there's not always object to pull.
Yeah!
That's what's really hard about pull-ups.
No, I was saying to Cass, I would just love a pull-up bar, because it's so, like, pull-ups, like, the first
pull-up
two...
Pull-up bars are awesome. They're objectively awesome. Sorry, what?
Well, like, two pull-ups are really fun.
Yeah.
And then after that point, it's like, okay, hold on, this is a lot of work.
After that, it's not supposed to be fun. After
yeah.
that, it's like, this is a survival method. This is to make sure that I don't die.
Yeah.
Like, a push-up is like, this is so my back looks cool, if you do them right. A pull-up is like, this is for when I fall and I need to get back up. This is for the moment in time when it truly matters. This is my life test. And all of a sudden, you never do a pull-up again.
I fucked it. I thought I had inner fire for a second. Or topsy-turvy, sorry. This is fine.
You're making that one up.
I'm not. It was a key combo piece in fucking Priest for so long and they nerfed it.
I haven't done a pull-up in so long. The last time I've done a fully symmetrical pull-up, like a pull-up on a straight bar, is like I was literally a teenager. I've pulled myself up on natural objects like far more.
I also so, like, pull myself up on natural objects like clouds and passing by planes.
Yeah, I also get, in terms of like a tree or whatever, like a branch, I get my legs on there as soon as possible. I don't know why.
Yeah,
that's how my brain works.
Well, I just have so much more power in my legs.
True. Yeah. I mean, that's just how it is.
Oh, do I? Yeah. Can I find lethal? Is it possible?
You can find it. I trust you.
If you're falling off a cliff and hurtling to the ground, just push up when you land. Lol. I just wouldn't land.
Okay.
To be honest.
Let's do the math here.
Math is objectively fun to do. We just say the word objectively now, huh?
Objectively.
People just say it. People just say the word objectively whatever they want.
It's not.
Nothing has ever been objectively fun to do. Unless it's like a push-up. Love those.
All right, Diamond 3, 2 stars. On our way, baby. I actually don't know.
I haven't done any pull-ups or push-ups in 10 years at this point. Do a push-up right now.
Do one right now. I'll do one with you.
You have to.
I've got space.
He's got space. If you do one, Ruby will do one, but you have to be honest. You have to do one.
Yeah. Actually, my form's going to be garbage. We should not do this on stream.
I have to objectively disagree. I'm eating all of your limbs.
What? No! Okay.
We're just
not to you. Not to you, Ruby.
Okay.
It was chat.
I would be objectively devastated.
I'd be objectively cheese if somebody was eating all of my limbs.
And I would have
it is objective. My new objective is
nerves, but I would feel it.
Oh my god, horrific. Well, now I have to do one. Yeah, go do it.
Just one. You can handle one.
The coin.
My limbs need eating is a horrible comment. But I respect your
on
very
stream
brave.
Push-up
you're,
contest.
You're very brave
Spencer
for that
Spencer would beat me, and Stell would beat everybody.
Yes, yeah, Steven would be both of us for sure.
I hope.
No,
I don't know if I would, but I hope I would.
I would just have the Eye of the Tiger and everything would be fine.
You know, all the push-ups for me use the most energy because it's the most weight to push up.
Yeah. But you also do the most training, I think.
I also do the best push-ups, which means I could do the least.
Fan of
I'm probably the most... I'm very likely of the most training, but you know, who knows if that really matters. I do push-ups every day because it's easy. Yeah.
I'm trying to convince myself to do that.
Start with squats.
Yeah.
Convince yourself to exercise, do squats every day. Do squats every day. It's so easy. No, all you have to do to do squats is to remember to do squats and it makes you want to exercise more.
Yeah, no, it's specifically like I have a really bad chest imbalance that I want to fix.
Chest imbalance?
Yes.
What do you mean?
Yeah, he's got two
abs. I mean, I have, half my abdomen is developed, my arms are pretty good. But I have nothing in my pectorals and nothing in my shoulders. So I'm just very I'm curvy in all the wrong ways.
Well, not to me.
Aww.
Yeah, okay. I mean, just doing any exercise would help, basically.
Yeah, it's a mindset thing.
I mean, no, but that's still though, do squats to convince your body to exercise more. Just because squats don't require you to do any extraneous thing, you can do them from standing. And doing exercise will make you want to exercise more. So I would start with that regardless. Regardless of what the objective is. It's always good.
Okay. I like that.
I look at it like drinking water. I look at it like the exercise version of drinking water. Just makes the rest of it make more sense in your brain.
Cool. Yeah, we are against Caverns Below and their dog shit and didn't get any of the pieces they wanted. So we win. Yay! Now I just need to win, let's see, 6 more games, I think? And then I'm legend? I'm one of 4,000?
And I have horrible news.
What's up?
Subjected to sit-ups.
Okay.
Gavel. Gavel noise. I hate core workouts. I don't think the core is real, frankly. As a primate, the core isn't really my fucking problem. They kind of made the other shit for that, IMO.
Yeah. Congratulations, Diamond 3 stars. Thank you. We're on our way past it.
I know how to beat Steven. Tell him to properly fill out a coloring book. I think I'd do okay.
Yeah, honestly, you're surprisingly good.
I've colored things. If you just give me, unless you need me to get the colors right, which it's a fucking coloring book, so it's subjective.
Exactly.
Stitch is red today. Also, it says what the colors are on the coloring.
Yeah, you got
thing.
Numbers. Yeah.
Like or like on. Well, no, like on a colored pencil, it says red.
I will.
Red on that pitch.
My girlfriend is military, so she will probably break me in half the moment we see each other in person again. Holy shit, that's so.
Well, hold on. Depends on what type of military.
Depends. Like, on what kind
I'm
of break in half.
I'm technically military. I'm not breaking nobody.
I also think that the road to exercise should start before you think you're going to be broken in half. Like, you don't need a in case I get broken in half. Like, maybe just so that it, you know, you feel better.
Nelson says, I just put a counter up. I made 6 cheese jokes. Nobody in VC caught while I was on stream. I really snuck in some in there, and I'm proud of the fact. There's got to be one more hidden in there we don't know. Like, in that text message.
In that text message, yeah, 100%.
Is counter?
The rate that I was responding to cheese jokes that I heard was so low. I did not want to do it. I couldn't do it. Not to say I didn't ever miss a cheese joke, just that, like, I'm not strong enough.
I'm not strong enough for the cheese jokes. No. Went past you like a swift breeze. I'm gonna kill you.
She is in artillery. No joke, she is twice my size. What does in artillery really mean?
She's with the military. Cannon and is getting shot out currently.
Oh, she must be really strong.
Gotta be. I'm gonna fucking hurt you, Risk of Rain 2 voice. That's Nelson's name. Legally. When I become rich and famous and popular, I'm gonna make Nelson change his name.
I like that you were famous and popular.
When I'm rich and famous and popular and wealthy.
Wealthy's just... I just need to have people know me, and then I'll do it for clout, rather than, like, having them...
I'll do it for clout! Like
Nelson's saying, my pronouns, the exclamation point is really funny. I don't know why.
My pronouns! Yay!
Just
like you're excited about them?
We threatened to kill him, he's like, no, my pronouns! She maintains, loads, or fires the guns. I mean,
that's pretty sick. I just
sit
on
really
a forklift.
Weird. I played three sets with that guy, and the first set I got beaten, and it was really close, and we both said good game, and then he played a couple secondaries, and I three stalked every single game, and he just left without saying anything. I don't know how to feel.
That's Rivals of Aether.
No, I know I didn't three stalk every game, but they were all like at least two.
Fuck Sargeras.
But it's like, I know you're playing secondaries, dude. It's okay.
I was gonna be fine, and now
dude,
we're not fine.
I think so you already told me about that, and I already told you this. I'm gonna say it again anyway, because I have free will. But,
for now.
Fucking, on Melee, people will just let you do shit. Like, I was on Melee, and I paired up with this guy who was, like, definitely trying out of his mind. His name had a lat in it. It was like, you know, he was, like, very follow me on Twitter build.
Yeah.
And he just let me play every character in the game. Twitter? Delete your Twitter.
I should.
Chat, delete your Twitter.
I should delete my Twitter.
Chat, delete your Twitter and do some push-ups. I'm a motivational streamer. This guy was playing Falco and he let me play Zelda and Mewtwo and fucking like Link. Like he let me play every joke character in the game. If somebody who actually plays Melee watched this stream and heard me say Mewtwo is a joke character, I wonder how they'd feel. And he was, I don't even think it was that. I think bro just likes Melee. Like, you never get that with Rivals. People don't fucking like Rivals.
No.
I'm now that I'm not involved in Rivals, I like Rivals.
No, the game is fun. The game is good and fun. There's like very little wrong with the game, IMO. but like people
it's
who play it.
X now, not Twitter. I'm gonna end your entire bloodline.
Another chatter.
X on your bloodline.
That's all.
Oh,
that's
so bad.
That's all that it's gonna say in your tombstone. Come on.
Another chatter's limbs lost.
I hate the logo. Don't we all?
Yeah, I mean, because it sucks.
It's bad.
But you know, people who play Rivals do not like Rivals the way that Melee people like Melee. Like, that's like my... It sucks. Like, people, like, even the Rivals people who play Melee, they love Melee. They love Melee like they could never love Rivals. Mewtwo isn't quite a joke character, but he sure isn't good. Yeah. Also, he is good.
You have
he's
MySpace?
Good. He's a good joke character.
I should get MySpace.
You have MySpace? You should. Getting MySpace is an aesthetic.
I think
it's like right in your aesthetic.
Yeah, I think it fits perfectly into... Actually, hold on.
Mewtwo is good. I'm a Mewtwo believer. I'm a believer.
It works into me having literally an iPod Classic that I use now. It's my new fun toy. I love it so much.
You wish you had space. You can create space with Mewtwo's back air. Believers rise.
Yeah, fair enough.
Believers out the dot. Now is our turn. DJ C Fair, please, please.
Does he have removal? Please say no.
Yes.
If your armor changes from draw two cards, we're fine.
If you're a stone skin armorer, doesn't that mean you don't fucking do anything? Like, are you an armorer but you're stone skin, or do you armorerize stone skin? In which case, are you just a cosmetologist?
She's an armorer that happens to be skin stone.
Okay, so she's not like a dermatologist slash potential cosmetologist. Okay.
No.
Where's your anger? Don't have any?
Not today.
I'm not mad at stuff. Let me get on Rivals again. I'll find some.
We're all next turn. Here we go. You're probably right. Nope. Frozen Bunker. 10 armor and then lose by
That is Frozen Buckler.
Is that wrong?
Exploding to dust.
It is.
Yeah, this guy just lost a close game, and then I took first stock in the first 30 seconds of the next game, and then he just left.
Wait, why aren't you playing me?
Because you're not on.
Okay, tell me to get on. What the fuck? What's wrong with you? Stupid.
I like winning, alright? I'll be honest.
Okay, I won't
get on
then. That's
why you play
me,
Spencer.
No, please play. Okay,
I'll get on.
No, it's, I've actually... The thing that I like is that, like, I am able to look at the games that I'm losing and being like, oh. Because my issue before that I have identified, mentality issue, is like, I decided my game plan is perfect. I just need to do it faster. And then anytime somebody was better than me, I was like, I'm just not playing fast enough. And so I tried to do it even faster. And I would make mistakes because I can't play that fucking fast. And it's like, no, I actually just need to stop doing the same thing.
I've decided that, So the problems with my mentality is that whenever I lose, it's like, well, the other guy is fucking cheating, and I'm fucking awesome. And then whenever I win, I was like, I've overcame that fucking cheating bitch.
We just play, and no, and that's the
woo
game.
And fuck. Let's go.
Woo.
The book of woman fuck lives on. Spencer. I told Ruby that before I knew about the concepts of advantage and disadvantage, I described it in my brain as woo and fuck, and I rotated this.
That's awesome. Steven, you're online, just so you know.
I'm online? No, that's what I am.
Online
Steven. Maybe my fucking Rivals players will DM me about this shit that they keep not getting to. My little co joins. We'll maybe get a little coached. I say that like it annoys me. It actually doesn't. I'm just a mean person.
Something else I was realizing recently about Rivals when I was talking to Nelson about it.
talking to the game.
Sorry. No. I realized how much good quality practice I got.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, I have fucking 500 games against Sego.
That's more than I do. That's a lot more than I do.
We've played so many.
Oh no, I have at least 50, but like 50 games against Sega.
I've got at least 100 with ZB.
Yeah.
Who is good practice?
Whether we like it or not.
Whether we like it or not, good practice.
Yeah, he's great practice.
I've played so much with you, I've played so much with Josh, I've played so much with Xander.
Josh will turn you into a military commander.
Why?
Because Josh's friendlies game is the greatest game in Rivals anywhere. Josh is the greatest player ever in friendlies.
In friendlies, yeah, 100%.
Josh is exclusively better than every player alive. I invited you, I think.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Sorry, I didn't look in chat for long enough, and then I looked and it was just the words short stack goblin GF.
That's me.
You found out that Asperger syndrome wasn't taken off the autism spectrum? No, it was put on the autism spectrum. Some years ago. Like 10, oh god. Not like 10 years ago, like 7 years ago? Also, they were trying to like, I think they were just trying to fucking erase it completely. And just make it all.
I mean, I was going to bed. Good night.
Yeah, good night.
Sleep well now.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep and do a push-up.
Sleep, push-up in your bed.
Push up in your bed. No, that sucks. Don't do that. I've tried. I've been so inspired, but not inspired enough all to like get out
gonna,
of bed.
We're gonna take a break to open packs. Gambling. Yay. All right. Awesome. Oh.
Like, this is already so different than every single game online because you actually play defensive.
Awesome.
Every single online game is just me running from people and like just holding down smash and letting them walk into me.
These are all dog shit cards. I love that I'm doing this. Anyways, we're doing packs.
Sorry, I was about to start going off about a thing that would completely overtake stream.
Thing.
Nothing.
Okay, nothing.
Okay.
Probably the
okay,
least entertaining thing I can think of to talk about.
Epic! Okay. Two epics. Okay, we might be.
Or let him epic.
Whenever. Oh, that's kind of tight. Okay.
Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna make Cthulhu back.
He's a downer character, whether you like it or not.
That didn't purple.
Oh yeah, you could attack the wall or some shit.
It's still purples if you can attack the wall.
Nope. Wait, does it? Oh, I thought it did.
Epic! Okay.
I said nope so confidently, but
who's
then I thought
ready for
about
a legendary? Because statistically, you get one in the first 10 and then one every 40.
Oh my god.
Legendary!
How do you know that?
Because I spent money on this game. A lot
I'm so
of
sorry.
Money.
I hope you get better.
Legendary! Yeah, if your C'Thun has at least 10 attacks, summon another Emperor.
Yeah!
I don't know if that's good.
I don't know what's going to be there.
All right. I open my packs. We're at Diamond 3, 3 stars. I need to win 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
I wonder
six,
if that diagnosis was the reason the military denied me. It can be. It can totally be.
I thought I was Mola. I was like, that's a cool skin. I don't remember making that. I didn't.
You didn't.
This is my one Mola skin, I think. My other one, like, sucks, I think.
I think.
Valera. I don't remember. Versus I just don't remember it.
You asked
me too.
You pulled the Rogue Titan. You're so good. Let's go. Let's go, Abraham Lincoln. Such a good name.
Herb.
What the fuck kind of lo-fi nothing is this?
What Tommy the fuck kind of lo-fi nothing is this? Is what I say when faced with anything. Oops. Oops.
You knew a guy.
Oh, we need to get the whole different buttons
autism,
so I can regret playing Mala.
But just withheld the information to pass as somebody who didn't.
Wait, what? Oh. Autism soldiers, dot dot dot, rise up.
Wise up?
No, rise up. We're wise enough.
While looking
we get by.
Psychological evaluation, they just suddenly said you have been denied from joining the military, no reason was given. Crazy.
Yeah.
I wouldn't know, because I don't know fucking anything about the military.
Reasons for why you've been denied a military? Testing positive expectation of sociopathy or antisocial personality disorder. Those are two reasons. Having a tested IQ of less than 83 is another one. So,
fellas, IQ check. Do you remember your IQ?
So basically,
fun fact, IQ isn't real, but do you remember your IQ?
Well, it's real, it's just not that meaningful.
Yeah, it's nothing.
It's a measurement of a thing that can be measured. It's just the thing that you're measuring isn't that important.
What happened to the
thing? I don't know.
Yeah, no, it's not. It's so nothing. I mean, I also think there's an argument for the thing it's measuring is not what the testing for it actually is at all. Yeah. Anyway, it's so much, though. Also not an interesting conversation. For me.
But anyway, the U.S. military still gives a shit.
Yeah. Well, they also give a shit probably about a billion things that don't matter.
Yeah. If you've got medical conditions, physical ailments. So, for example, if you've got like a minor form of arrhythmia, they're like, probably shouldn't.
Yeah, arrhythmia is not real. Spencer made that word up just now.
Yes, it did. what are some other reasons you might just get like medically denied?
Hearthstone with the boys. That's it.
Right. Hearthstone with the boys is why you can get denied for the military. Yeah.
Yeah, language like skills. No. Yeah, I don't know. There's a few reasons you could get denied for medical. But like if it was for something else, like they were like background checking and they were you have like ties to something they don't like I don't know,
like bad taste.
Like not voting, but also voting. They don't like either of those.
They actually hate if you watch the movie Pulp Fiction. So if you've seen it, I'm sorry.
You've dodged the draft, though.
Yeah.
Speaking of pulp, is there anybody?
Oh my god! What?
Why? Is there anybody out there that like actually likes lemonade with pulp in it? Like prefers it?
Lemonade?
Yeah.
No.
I can take
it. What do you get pulp with your milk?
Orange juice.
That's called cottage cheese.
Oh, I don't drink orange juice like ever. I hate oranges.
I think if I remember correctly, processed orange juice is Cass's like least favorite thing.
Yeah, we're both not huge on it. What's it? I was literally talking to a guy at work who's telling me about his life in Romania and how he didn't have food, and he was telling me about how like they only got oranges once a year and he's like never had them before and he had to wait in line, and I just remember sitting there so privileged thinking to myself, I would never wait in line for oranges. Those things are disgusting. So privileged.
Wow,
as this near retirement man who's like made a life for himself is telling me about like waiting in line 4 hours for milk at 4 o'clock in the morning and not getting any. I'm like, holy shit.
Goodbye, Link, by the way.
I will see you later. Have a
Nelson,
good
Nelson, go to sleep. Nelson, go to sleep.
If you don't come back to chat, you have to go to sleep.
Nelson, don't come back to chat. Come to bed and go to sleep. Don't come to bed. I'm not in the bed. Go to sleep.
Come to bed.
Go to bed. My bad. I'm not in there. I'm not in there. It's just the me made of cheese. Not a lie.
Isn't real.
Different thing. Not real. Does not exist.
Oh yeah, I got recognized twice for still having the old tag, so I just got rid of it.
What old tag?
MK7.
I'm gonna hold on to it because it's got my stats, but yeah.
Wait, what are you talking about? Oh, MK Scrum?
Yeah, having MK as my controls tag, so I was like, I'm gonna fix that.
Oh,
I don't want to talk to people.
Yeah. The game that I don't want to talk to people in. So, we're so sad is that this is still the game that I know that I don't want to talk to people in. I'm not going to say this around any Rivals people. Every time somebody has talked to me recently, like this year, and they were Rivals people, they're actually really nice.
Yeah.
But I just have like a fear now. because this that when I played Rivals like super actively, the real like the actual truth of it, that's what back when I was mad weeders. So I think of like people who like currently today they're really nice and I'm really nice, but they also knew me or their friends knew me back when I was like so fucking weird.
Oh my god, that was so real.
I think I project a little bit. Anyway, you just fucking up there.
How it started was, oh, are we going back? Oh, we're going back into the cheese.
No, not again.
Fuck.
Nice. Hey, you're awesome. That was awesome.
Thank you. That wasn't.
And then my answer.
That was awesome. Hey, you're awesome. Feels so good.
Yeah, but then you fell into my third up air, and now you're unawesome.
But the dopamine was there. Listen. It was like enough that it was almost followed by thanks, Dad. Like that was so soon.
You need to know the cheese lore. Aww. Fair enough. Most people don't know the cheese lore, which is why you got to get told the cheese lore.
There's a thing called history. You know, you're not supposed to learn everything immediately about the world.
Or else you repeat it all. That's what.
Nope.
That's
not
what they say.
Not. No. No. No.
That's what they say.
If you fail history, you gotta do it again.
Like, literally? Like, if you failed history, you must repeat itself.
Can you imagine being a teacher and, like, going into, like, World War II, and it's like, listen, please, guys, not this one.
I just looked in chat and I read, so Andrew Jackson, a president of the United States, and that, like, felt a shiver up my spine.
Holy shit, that's a lot of cheese. Why do you know this?
No,
like,
way, there's no way you're recalling.
We're
please
going back
me.
Into the cheese lore.
Please tell me that Scorpio doesn't just know this and is, like, Googling it.
I think Scorpio just knows it. I'll be completely real with you.
So, like, but, like, how? Like, when was this applicable? Or maybe Scorpio does research the way Cass does. Like, Cass hit me one day. Like, I was at work, and I checked my phone at my lunch break. And this was back before I would just spend my entire workday on my phone. This is a different job that actually mattered.
Yeah.
And, what's it? She goes, you know that graham crackers, were sparked directly from 9/11 and they're anti-masturbation? I was like, oh, I'm sorry, what?
That's awesome.
And there's, like, there's a trail. Who's that kind of, you are fucking destroying me.
I get by.
We just played this matchup the other way, and you made it look so much better.
I can't see Zetterbrand. I can see Abzu.
You can't see me?
No, like, when I'm playing Zetterbrand, I don't look at my character for 90% of the match. He turns invisible because he flashes white. That's, like, why I never played him. I would've mained him. He's my favorite character in the game, by far. You also haven't done any Randy up smashes, which is how you win the game. Yeah, there you go. See?
Do you see?
It's like,
do you see?
How adults play Rivals is they see a character at a high percent and they do their fastest smash attack. Doing other shit is like
down strong on Maple.
Yeah, if you see someone and they are in kill percent and you don't kill them.
That has actually been the biggest change for me.
Straight up, me too. Unironically, me too. We talked about that before, yeah.
Yeah. Less focused on, like, I have to be cool here.
It's all just, like, as soon as everything is about... So fighting, like, the main thing that you can... If you had to pick a thing to, like, focus on to get better at everything else while you're focusing on one thing, it's targeting, right?
Yeah.
So it doesn't matter what you do. If you can hit a thing and it's meaningful, and you can get yourself in a spot to hit it, you can learn how to do everything else just from building that one fundamental skill. And targeting turns into, oh shit, I'll just down smash here. That's the video game version. In Melee, it's called playing Mart.
Oh, that was cool. did some quick checking with Molo, and I found out that literally their entire kit comes out frame 7.
Awesome, that's bad news for this game.
Jab is frame 5, and then back air, up air, down tilt, up tilt, all frame 7.
Oh, no, there. That's actually really good. Never mind. That's great. At first, yeah. I was like, that's bad, but then I thought about it. Because also, a frame 5 jab isn't that bad in this game, especially his jab. Molo's jab is, like, a good size. An acceptable size. Sorry, we're not talking about the stuff that's on stream. My bad. Is that okay?
We're talking about cheese in chat, so really anything goes.
Okay.
I'm just trying to beat the guy, so...
This is just a regular hangout session where only three of us can talk.
Yeah.
Yeah, so true. Well, if everyone can talk...
No, Nick will show up in 2 hours and be like, what happened?
And he'll be like, good morning. No, but the thing is that if everybody could talk, what's good about it is that the people who don't want to talk would not be having fun.
Sure.
Like that guy who doesn't have limbs anymore, or the other one. Or the other one who doesn't have limbs anymore.
Oh, Lucas, just because you're talking with the two people that are the most researched on the topic of all time, what Pokemon type do you think has the most limbs?
Oh, Bug. God.
See, you would think, right? Wouldn't you think, Ruby? Thank you.
Wait, hold on. Do you want to say average number of limbs or total number of limbs?
Oh,
it's different, and I don't think either of them.
It's definitely different. I mean, and you should know that it's different. That's obvious, right, Selly?
Yeah. What do you think, Lucas?
What do you think?
Is total... Oh, fuck.
Go ahead.
Total number of limbs goes to normal type because there's so many of them.
So, okay, the most plentiful type in the game is
water.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they're
fish. The ocean is bigger than the ground. Ooh, fair point!
Yeah, but what
counts as a limb? And it's made of gold! Well, actually, the guy who's made of gold is a ghost steel type.
Oh!
Wow, that's a deep cut. Okay, shit.
By the way, which was normal for? Normal was for total limbs.
Yeah.
Okay. And then you're right for the wrong reason.
And our two guesses for total was bug and some and Scorpio just said ghost for a general.
Oh.
Ghost.
Oh, okay.
That's chat. So chat says.
Okay.
No, total.
Yeah, I
total
think total is,
bug,
and then average is normal.
My guess was bug for all. By the way, surely, because surely it would be
spider. Yeah, no,
I was literally. Sorry,
I think it was. What did it work out to? Is like total. I remember total was normal. That was the crazy one.
Uh-huh.
And then I think
there we go. Good for Ruby.
I think average was actually water because we found out that tails that are connected to the spinal column count, and a lot of fish Pokemon actually have arms and not fins.
Tails that are connected to the spinal column, I would definitely think
those are limbs.
I'll say that they count for sure. However, no, didn't we end on ghost? I thought the answer was ghost. I remember it being ghost.
Is it? I still have the spreadsheet.
I remember it being ghost, yeah, for average.
You did a
water was just what I thought. Water was, yeah, we counted them all.
Yeah, no, awesome. We did this. Because, okay, because I was like, bug is the best Pokemon type. It has the most limbs. The most limbs is the most good. And Spencer was like, no, you would think. And I was like, yeah, I would think. Bugs have a lot of limbs.
Most is normal because, like, most of them have about 4, right? On average, they have, like, 3 or 4 limbs.
Which is pretty normal.
Yeah. And there's a lot of them, right? But Arceus has several thousand limbs.
Oh god, that's
just
fucking
that...
cheating.
Wow.
Yeah, that counts.
Yeah, but every,
I mean, yeah, but it's
every
so
type
cheating.
Has an Arceus.
Oh my god, he's right. Oh my god, he's right,
so
Spencer.
Wait,
no. No, Spencer, he's right. He's right.
That's only with the plates. Arceus
no.
is a natural
okay,
one with the Pokedex.
No, right. Spencer, he's fucking right.
No.
No, he's actually right. He's actually fucking right.
I don't want to go back and count it.
I'm sorry, but he's right. Whether or not you want to live in the Samantha Zone forever, I am a free man, and I know that he's right.
Are we sure it's Ghost? I'm thinking back, and there's so many limbless
I
ghosts.
Remember it being Ghost, dude. I don't know. I'm not sure. I'm just saying that's what I remember. It's not like fucking Fairy.
No, it's not Fairy.
Fairy is the least Pokemon.
Yeah, because there's just not enough of them.
Fellas, what type are you?
Well, it doesn't affect average.
Yeah, hold on. What type is Spencer?
Spencer is Grass Dark. Grass Dark, of course.
Yeah, okay.
Steven once compared me to Cacturne, and that's been my life ever since.
It's true, it's because it's Riot.
And chat, the best part is that Cass's favorite Pokemon is Maractus.
Which is so adorable. Chat, what type are you? What Pokemon type are you, chat?
Yeah, chat, what Pokemon type are you, chat?
Chat, hello, what Pokemon chat type are you?
Chat room, tell me your words. I want to hear them.
Chat room, give me your words.
I have an idea for what I can do
with or I'll take your blood
next time. Awesome.
Didn't Ruby say he was bug fighting? Ruby, weren't you bug fighting or something?
I don't know if I was bug fighting forever. I think I was bug at one point. I think
you're like
similar now.
I think Ruby is like rock fairy.
Like a car bank?
Like Dansey.
I like Dansey. Dansey's a bigger car bank.
Well, because I think if you hit Ruby with like a crowbar, like a steel type move, it's probably the most effective.
I'll hit you with a crowbar.
Or like a car, for example.
Yeah, unfortunately, I know exactly what type I am. I decided earlier today.
Okay.
What type are you?
Water normal.
That would be cool, though.
Normal is like the animal type, because I was like, surely I'm water fighting. I do a lot of fighting. But I was like, but if I was an animal, I would be doing a lot of animal stuff. And normal is like the default animal. So I'm either normal grass or normal, or water normal. Not normal grass, my bad. I'm either water grass or water normal. For sure. 100%.
You guys think confirmed. That one Egyptian coffin Pokemon, I forgot how to type it, same
coffin Grigas,
has legs in its coffin part? Or the lower arms in the legs, like coffin ghost?
No, because it's just...
No. You actually are you're seeing the entirety of the ghost.
Yeah.
That thing that it is, you're seeing all of it. That's all of it. It's just that face and the hands. Because you get to see all of it in the first form, and it's just that little guy.
Damascus.
Yeah, maybe there's like a nose in there somewhere.
And Runerigus is like Runerigus like actually like breaks out, and like you can see it's just like ghostly shit holding all the bits together, and then all the limbs are on the outside of it.
Oh, while we're on this, my reasoning for why I was water grass is nothing to do with grass. It's just because I know I'm weak to bug and fly. Just true. It's just true.
Okay.
Same, I guess.
I can't resist bug. I know that.
I'm quad weak to bug. That's
just
crazy.
Like Nick doesn't have legs. True.
And therefore he's weak to legs.
Nick doesn't have legs.
Nick he's weak is to legs due to jealousy.
Legalist
without the O.
Yeah. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Like adults.
I
want to see if I can space this better. Maybe not.
What's in the coffin? It's just like holding it together.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just goop. There's just goop in there. You got the whole guy. There's no mystery there. He's just a dude. He's just a goops. He's some goops.
He's a little goop.
He's gooping those rubber hands that you throw in your ceiling and they get stuck.
And that's how you make a coffin. Nick not having legs means he's immune to earthquake. Nick would be immune to earthquake, but not for the reasons you think.
Yeah, Nick's not flying type, but he definitely has levitate.
Yeah. Has levitate? Yeah, he does. Nick is a psychic type of levitate.
Yeah. Or at the very least...
Nick is Claydol, absolutely.
Nick is Claydol!
He's definitely
Claydol. I was
gonna
say Shuppet.
No. He's not a ghost type. He's a psychic type. He's definitely Claydol. Because when Nick would like, if Nick showed you what he looked like as a kid, it would look like Baltoy, absolutely. It's like him holding his first hermit crab and he looks just like that.
Me when I'm holding.
I'm the best at this. I'm built for this. What Pokemon you are, I'm built for that.
What do I do here?
Which is why, tragically, Ruby was right that one time. Ruby was like, he thought he was Slitherwing. Ruby can be Slitherwing. He could also be Heracross.
I could be Slitherwing Heracross at the same time.
You and Billy both have big Heracross energy, IMO.
That's real.
Is one of them Pinsir, or...?
No, definitely not. Death could be Pinsir.
Death is the Pinsir of our
group. Death looks like Mega Pinsir, for sure. Even though I know what Pokemon Death is, it's Goldengo.
It's Goldengo!
I miss Death. I wish he was free war.
Yeah. I talk to Death all the time. Because I talk to Death all the time. He's one of my one friends. I'm just kidding. I love you.
Wait, why am I a bug? Billy is in here! Billy, hey, talk your shit!
Hey, you fucking bug! What's up? Billy, what's up, invertebrate? Have any spines lately? Loser?
I have like so many vertebrae in my body, bro.
Not on my watch.
Oh,
coward! Surrender them.
Actually, I don't know if I can defend myself.
I'm literally playing.
There's no vertebrae. No, you can't.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. That's my weakness. Well, but there's don't bugs have vertebrae? It's just on the outside.
Nope. None of that works.
Oh, okay.
Nope. It's a completely different thing.
Yeah. I guess you got me.
I've been trying to upbeat this whole time. I want to upbeat so bad. I'm sorry, that's disrespectful. I will forward smash.
No, it's fine. Literally, the upbeat will eventually happen.
To Spencer. Oh, I got him. Sorry, he's so happy.
Just keep trying.
We need to make a Cheese Enjoyer Discord. That's every Discord server ever. Come on.
Yeah, we need one more.
I'll do one more. Except for like the Lactose Intolerant channel.
One Craig Ditto? Are you sure?
Okay,
I'll play Craig.
I'm gonna.
You've made a horrible mistake. I'm the god of Craig.
I don't know if you know this, but back when Wily and I used to play each other, I would eventually. One of us would eventually get pissed off, right? And then what we would do is instead of stopping playing, we'd just play Craig Dittos and scream at each other until we felt better.
Wily used to be the king of gimmicks, dude. Wily would like play Claren Downer only with his friends. That shit was awesome. Like, when he was playing with people who, like, didn't play Rivals, like, how he would, like, play with them is just, like, that type of shit. It was so good.
I think Wily introduced me to Jousting.
To who?
Jousting? Not a person. Game mode? Where you play Claren, the only move you're allowed to use is Jab. And if you get Jab...
Why would you call that Jousting and not Fencing?
Oh, maybe it was called Fencing. Yeah, it's definitely called Fencing.
I like Jousting though. You could probably do that with Shovel Knight.
You could.
I mean, he has an item after all. They do joust.
Wait, so
they
do what's
be
the rule?
Knights do be jousting.
Rule of fencing.
Rule of fencing. Okay, so yeah, you play on flat stage. You can only use poke.
You only get.
You
jabbed.
Have 10 stocks, and if you get jabbed, you have to SD.
Right. That's so sick.
And you
so
only
it's got like a
wave
lot
dash
of mind games.
And that's it.
No, you can jump, you can wave dash, you can roll, you can parry if you want. But if you get jabbed, you have to SD.
Parry is shit in that meta, dude. What the fuck?
Yeah, no, parry does suck.
Parry
well,
turns
other
that
than shit it
looks high commitment tag, like.
Yeah.
The risk reward is so out of your fucking favor.
Yeah, exactly.
Yo, you. I'm like making it back there.
Right,
you might even have me. Is what I fucking would say. Side B a neutral.
No. Filler was so
did that just fuck you? I'm the king of Craig. I invented Craig. I was the first Craig, and you motherfucker, I'll be the last. You piece of shit. Okay, hold on.
Guys, it might be over.
I'm sorry.
I'm plateauing.
Oh, no. Dude. You wouldn't dare do a kill confirm. Wrong.
Wrong.
Turn the game off.
Alright, well, I came in and
you
got labeled a bug type, so
you're a bug type,
I'm gonna go back into lurking.
I love you.
Really, do you want me to say that you were a skew or something?
At least a water type, I don't know.
Well, I'm sorry.
Well, actually, no, actually, I don't even have to be a water type. I just don't know why I'm a bug type. Except that you can steal my vertebrae. That's
just your face. Like, just your face has, like, Heracross vibes. You're plucky and cheerful.
I
in my
that
brain.
Okay, hold on.
Let me look up a picture of Heracross.
I can't picture what people look like.
Oh, that's a happy little guy. Okay.
It's the face. It's the face and the vibe. This is a very optimistic creature.
Alright, I'll take it.
Has a very high physical attack stat.
The picture of Heracross in my head didn't have that awesome little smile.
Yeah, the smile is very important. And would you agree that Death looks like a Mega Pinsir?
Hold on.
Mega Pinsir.
I spelled that way wrong. Why is it spelled with an S? Why is he so angry?
Legend is
because he needs to hit this combo so bad.
Would you agree that he looks like
Goldengo? Goldengo with the GH.
Nah, that's Jessier. But
I didn't ask about Jessier.
Well, just no one else can be Goldengo.
Fair.
You know, I haven't seen that.
I could just do 6 damage to himself for no. Oh.
I could picture it.
Yeah.
I could picture him being this.
Picture what?
Him being Mega Pinsir.
Yeah, he could also be normal Pinsir, but like Mega Pinsir is what he's there for. Like he's Pinsir so he can be Mega Pinsir. You know what I mean?
Lucas, are you between games?
Yes.
Can I show you my melting mush from away from the screen for 2 seconds?
Maybe. I won't be able to stream it, but that's okay.
No, don't stream it. It's okay. Just look.
Don't stream it. Okay.
Oh, my bad. Also, Death is Caesar. Oh. Not just because it's his favorite.
Okay. That says 300, Spencer.
So hold on.
That says 400. That
hold
says
on.
4.
Oh, look at. Five. Just look at this. Ready?
If we took what's on Spencer's stream right now, we actually sped it up like by 50% and then we put his Sigma Grandset speeches over it.
Yeah, we would be making bank.
We'd be making $16 billion a second.
I can't hold the wheel straight.
I can tell.
Put him saying that like in the background a little quiet.
Use your teeth.
Okay.
Sorry, this is all I want to show you, Lucas.
Thank you.
This is if I let go. Look at the outside of the car through the first two corners. Look at how stupid this is. How stupid this looks. Sure, okay.
That's how cars work. Definitely.
Fuck physics, why not?
Oh, to be in a car with Spencer speeding alarmingly.
It just rotates.
It happens.
Oh, to just rotate.
I really hope I get a good draw here because I'm at 55 and 20 right now. Dying.
Billy, what's your IQ?
I don't know.
That's the right answer. It's the only good answer.
It was like above a certain number.
Dude, so two at least.
Yeah, over zero. Positive IQ.
I'm in the positive.
I hadn't even considered.
I mean,
goodnight.
Anyone with negative IQ? Oh, goodnight.
The idea.
Can I just say goodnight, or can I? Do I have to say the name of the person? Like, do I have to say goodnight, Shin, or can I just say goodnight? They know who I'm talking to.
Shin,
you know who I'm talking to. Goodnight.
Shin, have an awesome night. I hope you sleep well and have dreams about
cheese.
Cheese.
I hope you just think about cheese so much. I hope you wake up and you are cheese.
I hope you wake up to a text that you get a surprise day off tomorrow.
Yeah.
I hope you wake up to a text that,
like
that you are a cheese.
Diagnosed with cheese.
Dude, those days where I'd have to wake up at like 6 o'clock in the morning, which was like new at the time.
Yeah.
I get up at 5 every day, and I never get that text. But those days that I wake up at like 6, 6:30 and look at my phone, and my boss texted me an hour ago and said, "Hey, we're not going in today, it's too rainy." I'm like, oh.
Yeah.
Oh, for it to be too rainy. Holy shit.
Yeah.
It sucked.
You aren't going anywhere.
Yeah, well, the thing is like, we would do more on rainy days than, like, any other sane people would. But, yeah, there were some days where my boss was just like, yeah, fuck it, don't. We'll just stay home today, save the money.
Looked in chat again, read the words, and that's the story of the presidential cheese.
Again,
which
we're
is
back
the only
on the...
comment. The only comment I want to see for the rest of the night is people repeating the words, and that's the story of the presidential cheese. I might get off and go to sleep. I've been sleepy for a while.
That's cool.
Yeah, I got home 3:30 and I went to bed at about 3:50 and I slept till 7.
Nice. Wow.
And that's post full night of sleep. I don't know what hit me. I was just like, ooh, EP time. Disappeared.
Nappy time.
A little late time travel.
That was garbage.
Alright, well, I got a quick win. Still at 74% win rate. We're still top 70%, but I need just a few more wins. I just want to hit legend, please.
I gotta be... Okay, I gotta ask, Steven. You just said, oh, to be in a car with Spencer speeding immensely. Would you honestly feel safe getting into my passenger seat or no?
Yeah.
That's sick, okay.
I felt safe getting into a car with my dad.
Oh, that's fair. Because Lucas trusts me for the most part.
I do now more than I used to, I think.
Yeah.
But that's just more because I'm used to it.
Yeah. I mean, we haven't had any close calls.
Somebody else is in the car, you wouldn't fuck it up.
Yeah.
I just know that.
Scorpio's back on the 10-cent beer train. Please, explain the whole story. Once again.
All I hear whenever I say the word Dixon. Please explain the whole story once again. I remember telling that on Saturday. Was it any good? Lucas?
What?
My Saturday retelling of the Dixon story?
It was pretty good.
Okay. I wonder if that ever gets published.
It does, but we have to commit to the finale.
Oh, okay.
Ruby, are you winning at this card game?
Statistically, yes. Currently, I don't think so.
Okay, statistically, yes.
Just played a 6-6. I mean, I can... Ooh, has he got a... Does he have a destroy? He probably does. This is... Garbage. Alright. Okay. From the scrap.
Do you guys mind if I, like, just... put my foot on my keyboard and press enter and I record general.
Do it, let's do what happens.
Cool.
Science.
It's fine. It worked out.
Nothing bad happened.
There
was some risk involved.
There was some risk. Who knows what image would have ended up there?
Billy. Do you have to drive somewhere for work?
Well, I'm in classes right now.
You're in class. You have to drive somewhere for classes?
Technically I don't have to. I could ride my bike, but currently I am.
Okay, what I was gonna ask is, what's the silliest piece of motor vehicle conduct you've seen recently?
Oh. Honestly, I haven't seen much, because my drive is hella short.
Oh, damn.
Sorry to disappoint.
I mean, broken bike to work, to classes, like...
And you could still see dumb shit on a bike ride.
Yeah, well, I haven't biked that route in a while. I've just been driving.
Billy, what is your just general hottest take about life? Like, you're just the general, the thing that no one will agree with you on at all. Say it live on stream.
Stop Billy, focusing on trying to fix other people, fix yourself. And if everyone looks
that's not disagreeable.
That's not a hot take.
That's so agreeable. That's so normal. Yeah, you put your oxygen mask on first.
Yeah.
Everyone knows that, right?
But you know there's so many people out there that are like, oh, that person's doing something.
I can fix him.
Oh, I can fix it, exactly.
Yeah, and I can fix them, all of them.
Yeah.
Is ketchup and fish sticks weird?
No.
No, that's awesome.
Okay, my parents think it's weird.
What?
I got roasted.
Your parents are 6 years old.
Food combinations, let's go. Who has, let's start with the, actually... Yeah, pineapple on pizza. Does anybody do that?
The way you just said the word pineapple is...
Oh yeah, we're gonna kill you for that one, absolutely. Yeah, we're gonna stab you to death.
But is anybody...
Yeah, it's fine. It's fucking whatever.
Sorry. Spokane butter crimes?
If you... What?
What's the context?
If you get... Okay, listen. If you get pizza from like a fucking random ass, like, you know, this place is giving you some default ass pizza, put whatever the fuck you want it there. right? You're not getting any fucking, you're not getting like a cool special feature that you want to keep pure and articulate. Put some bullshit on that bitch. Who cares?
But what if, I mean, isn't it still great on the best pizza?
I don't know. I'm just saying, like, it doesn't matter what's on pizza unless you're getting some really nice pizza. Then think about it. If that's what you decide, then do it. I'm just saying that I don't think.
What about ketchup on mac and cheese?
That's regular.
I think that's weird. I think that's weird, but I also see I'm no fun because I don't think that weird food combinations are weird. I think that it's fucking whatever. But yeah, like no, that one's weird to me for sure. I wouldn't do that ever.
But yeah.
I wouldn't do that personally. Just because like do I want mac and cheese to be acidic? No, I don't think so. Oh, that makes it, you know what?
No.
That's like a different route to pasta salad.
The closest I've done to that is like it's like tangy barbecue on mac and cheese.
Ooh.
Which can happen by accident.
Well, but also that's kind of like what pulled pork mac and cheese is. And that slaps.
Yeah.
How do we feel about mustard on watermelon?
Never. I think you're just making things up now.
I
regularly consume that.
Okay, so my opinion is that taking an extra step to
classic Canada move.
That's Canadian.
Mac and cheese with ketchup is a classic Canada move.
Well, they do like ketchup up there, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, okay. I mean, people like ketchup. It's tomato paste and vinegar, the two most important foods in the West. So, but like. My thing with watermelon, putting anything on watermelon, I've never picked up a piece of watermelon and been like, you know what would be good on this? Like, in general.
Yeah.
Like, I pick it up and I'm like, fuck yeah.
Yeah, no. I was
and
like
I just
that
get in that bit.
And then there was an internet trend where it was like, fucking mustard on watermelon? And I heard that, thought it was ridiculous. And then
it's a joke, and it was cool.
Fuck it, why not? And it's good.
Yeah,
like,
no,
I
wouldn't
take time to put mustard
hater
on all
in general.
Of my... I wouldn't like take the time out to like do every piece of watermelon, but it's like
we're
like,
diamond two.
Yeah.
Let's
we're
go.
So close.
We're so
close. Really, really common Canadian one. How do we feel about white vinegar on French fries?
Oh, classic. Yeah.
Probably.
I think
fine.
That's probably out of all of the things so far, the like averagest. Like that's so normal. Like I've never. I don't do that, but it's like that sounds like it would just be food.
It's super standard here, and I couldn't find it anywhere in America. That's why I asked.
Probably because people use things with vinegar in it instead, like ketchup and mustard. Sorry, Billy, I keep interrupting you.
Yeah, you're good. It doesn't make it soggy, does it?
Like just a little.
Eat them fast. Go.
They're French fries. You don't want to eat them.
Aren't you brave?
Aren't you cool? Like.
You know, like
in the same way gravy makes them soggy, but then I realized you guys don't do that either.
Yeah, we don't. But like you put a thing on potatoes and it just makes it a thing on potatoes. I don't think that there's any way to make that really bad, to be honest.
Fair.
Unless you're like chocolate syrup, in which case, I don't know.
Wait, hold up.
Maybe not.
Let him cook.
Do not let him cook. People dip fries in their milkshake.
Oh, I've done that. It's good.
Okay, yeah, actually,
it's like whatever to me.
Chocolate frosty at Wendy's. The fries go in there.
It's like almost as if it does not affect it at all. It feels like you have not connected those two things. Like they don't combine. They're just whatever. It just tastes like both of them at once.
They're two good things, so.
Yeah, it's like fine.
It works.
Yeah.
Does the chat have any good ones? Like peanut butter on chicken wings or something crazy?
Yeah, can we get some horrid takes from chat, please?
Chicken, but like various chicken things that involve a shit ton of peanut butter, whatever.
Yeah.
All of those shit is crazy. All that shit is good. Like straight up.
Fries,
savory
fries
peanut butter based dish.
Pretty all right. That's just a regular thing too. Yeah.
Yeah. No, we already did that one.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. No, it's normal. He was responding to us.
Okay.
I'm assuming not on friends.
I had to get my shout in.
I had to scream. My throat hurts. I should get a water.
Oh, that's what I was gonna do. I forgot.
Yeah, that's a normal thing, Scorpio. People just do it. It's less of a is there a reason and more like a you have a fries, you have a milkshake.
Whatever.
Like, fuck it. Free will, you know?
It's because it's fried. Like, just like plain potatoes and ice cream.
Nutella on cheese pizza coming in.
We are the most... Ooh. I'm sure it's fine.
Squid?
Yeah.
We are the most boring people to have this conversation with because none of this shit will ever bug me. Like, yeah, I heard the macaroni and cheese ketchup thing and you guys are like, that's Canadian normal, and I would be like, maybe I'll try it. Like, maybe it's fucking normal.
Would you try Nutella on cheese pizza?
Sounds
I mean, but like, once again, if it's like a random ass pizza, like normal default pizza that you just receive from a place, yeah, I would put whatever the fuck on it. My mom likes ranch on pizza. That's like
ranch
her thing.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's
just,
good.
That's like
it's like
trend, fun. I think.
I think no, she's been doing it for her whole life.
It's been like repopularized recently.
She's from Brooklyn, and she puts ranch on her pizza. And those two things don't correlate, but every time I bring up my mom, I bring up how she's from Brooklyn.
It's an important lore point.
Yeah. So that people understand why when they bring up my mom, I get so mad.
I put garlic sauce on roasted crickets.
That's not
less,
weird.
Awesome. Less
that's
of a weird food combo, just
I can't even
food.
Yeah, I've that's sauce it. On a food.
Yeah.
I've had
pretty safe.
I've had various cricket-related things, and they're all, like, normal. Cricket is, like, average.
The garlic might make the cricket, like, bust.
Yeah, I mean, I'm sure. People really liked... When bugs were, like, trendier, they immediately fell off after, like, a couple years. Everything was, like, going, like, in the spicy or the cheesy direction for snack bug stuff. People really wanted you to, like, the taste of bug and cheddar cheese.
Why is the deal with cheddar being like the popular cheese?
Just because it is. That's all. That's the only reason. It just is the popular cheese. People like it.
Is it just because it's like cheap though? Because it's like there are so many better cheeses.
It's not cheaper than other cheeses. It's just in the cultural. What's the word?
Zeitgeist.
Is zeitgeist a real word? Are we just saying that?
Zeitgeist is real.
I don't believe you. Is it like a poltergeist?
Yeah, it's the same geist.
Sure.
I'm gonna be knocking shit off the table.
It means time ghost.
Yeah, the thought of cheddar cheese and my coffee just fucking spills immediately.
Oh, that's wait, like sort of the like powdered cheddar cheese, like
Parmesan? That's not cheddar. It's Parmesan.
Well, no, but if you had like cheese powder, like that you make mac and cheese with,
uh-huh.
Just like put that on top of coffee.
Oh,
that'd be weird. I think weird. I lean weird.
I mean, definitely weird. I'm just curious.
You can try it. We will. Go ahead. That is the first one that we got a negative reaction from. So maybe we're onto something. Well, let's get worse.
Well, because now I have to bring up.
How much worse can we get?
I had donut holes with ranch while I was high, but I don't remember it.
I mean, I can go worse. So like we're talking about bugs. Put bugs in anything that will make them. That will add liquid to them and they become bad. There you go, boom. You gotta take the liquid away.
Water bugs.
Well, you can eat a water bug, but you gotta fry it. Bugs are... Honestly... But, sorry, go ahead.
I had water chestnuts and bacon and that slapped. That's
all.
It's over.
One of the fruits that I cannot do... I hate water chestnuts.
Wait, how do you... I'm watching
this. I don't know why. Play. They, like, gross me out.
They smell really bad.
Water chestnuts, they don't make anything taste better, and when I put them in my mouth, it feels like styrofoam on my nails.
Yeah.
A full board of 2-1 was with Rush.
Bugs and soda, it's like gamer bugs.
I don't have the tempo to keep swinging, but I have the health too, so I can technically hold on, but it's really unlikely that I can any sort of.
I think you can do it. You can do it. Why not?
Do you have
fight
like
the good fight?
That'll save you.
Do you have like bravery? Do you have like the power in your heart and soul?
I might have the power in my heart and soul.
I would just go for it. Just believe in yourself or some shit, you know?
Or some shit.
Start believing or whatever. With great something comes great whatever.
Yeah.
So I need this to live, and if it lives, we're fine. If it dies, it's GG, but for real. Calamari covered in chocolate. That's something.
Probably.
To be completely honest, I heard that and I was like, I'd be fucking down. Whatever I can do to get calamari, I don't give a fuck.
Fair enough.
I'm desperate.
Bugs and soda. Somebody said they hate peanut butter.
They're wrong.
Scorpio. He hates peanut butter. Okay. Scorpio hates peanut butter, but he loves bugs because he is an arachnid.
Do bugs hate peanut butter?
No, bugs love peanut butter, but scorpions like bugs.
Do you hate peanut butter?
I like peanut butter. I'm not bugs.
Okay. You're not bugs, you promise?
I promise.
I've been accused of being bugs, but I also
You are bugs.
You are bugs, so...
And you are bugs.
I'm the exception.
No, you're bugs.
No, I'm a bug, but I still like peanut butter.
No, bugs like peanut butter. Oh, arachnids like bugs. Scorpions are arachnids. There. It's okay, I know it's hard for your little bug brain to understand.
Bruh.
Another food? The thing on the top of my head, the only thing that I really don't like is when animal fat is not completely rendered into liquid. Like when you eat pork and there's like fat, like a lot of fat in there, and it's like still a little gooey, I can't do it. I can't fucking do it. I wish I could, because all of like the greatest Mexican foods are that. I can't do it. It completely ruins it for me. It's the only kind of goop that I can't consume, and I can consume so many kinds of goop.
Consumable goop.
I can consume so much goop.
The flavor's so good, but the texture of fat is just...
It's true. Yeah, I can't do it. The flavor is so good, and that's why you just render it all the fuck out into sweet, sweet liquid, into liquid gold. That you fill a fucking swimming pool with or whatever. I don't remember.
Yeah, okay, gamers, we might be back.
I love eel. I also love eel. I'm a big eel fan.
Oh, you do have an 8-12 with Wind Fury.
Uh-huh.
Clams in a calzone? Yeah. Fine. I think clams in a... Oh, sorry. I wasn't looking. Did we lose?
No.
I need to be in the Discord stream.
Yeah, you gotta get in the Discord stream. Clams and any Italian thing is completely inoffensive, by the way. Clams are fine. Clam is good, in general.
What is this druid? I don't know, right?
It's
know
druid, yeah. Druid likes board clear, haha!
Eel brings up a good point. I don't like animal fat, but like when it's with fish, it's fine. Like eel has like a fatty bit. Totally fine with me. Doesn't bother me at all. It's just texturally not the same. Well, it bothers me. What?
Realizing how few foods I've eaten.
Let's start naming foods. Let's see if you've eaten them. Have you eaten calamari? Have you eaten like squid?
No, I haven't had any seafood.
Never?
No, because my family. No, so I think I had a bit of cod at one point and made me gag.
Okay.
I've been huge on it since.
Okay, well, so they're not all the same.
No, I realize.
Try them. Should try some. I mean, like, just try stuff, and if you don't like it, then it sucks. And then just drink some water, and then try again. Like,
they have Reno on a Titan.
Sure.
I killed my light. My light's dead.
I'm sorry about your light.
Yo, plus 69 though.
Plus 69. Click to continue. Defeat.
Oh, that...
You are terrible. Plus 69.
That game was so close, like 7 times over, and then I was playing against druids, so it didn't fucking matter.
Druids rise up.
No, fuck druids, kill them. I'm gonna get a golden card right now.
What am I doing? One or the other.
Not rising up, bitch.
I'm trying to think of foods that aren't seafoods that Spencer might or may not have tried. It's not seafood. Wait, Spencer, is somebody else talking to you? Can I talk to you?
Hey, you talk to me, that's fine. I'm driving.
Eggplant? Question mark?
Stell, how much to make you take Spencer to a good seafood place? I think it's a
I don't have any money. I don't have any money or a car.
Oh, guess what?
I don't like shark. I don't like pretty much any shark. I think it's whatever. It's just, like, never worth. Even if you go to a place, like, if you're at a part of the world where it's cheap, it's always like so whatever. And maybe what I mean by that is it's like, so whenever you get a fish that is like swordfish, which I know a lot of shark isn't, but some of it is. Whenever you get a fish that's like swordfish, it's lame as fuck. That's like my least favorite kind of fish.
Yeah, I've heard swordfish is cheap for some reason.
Okay. Swordfish is, it is cheap. I don't know why, but it's just like a thing you can get at like Walmart or whatever.
Maybe it's because it tastes lame, I guess.
Steven, get Spencer some crab cakes. Crab cakes are acceptable food. They're normal. Spencer would enjoy a crab cake. What?
Shrimp is for, like, the basic seafood.
Shrimp is basic seafood. Never Spencer, you've never had shrimp? Shrimp is fine. You would like shrimp, like if I put shrimp in a pan and I turned it into food. You would like it.
Probably.
Because, like, it just tastes like food. But then again, if I made cod, you would also like it. Regardless if you didn't before, it's because I'm better at cooking than anyone you've ever met in your life. Except for, like, whichever parent you think cooks good.
See, that doesn't work, because I was about to say Cass.
Then Cass. That's fair, I'll give it up.
I can't see up here, what the heck? This is a scam. I'm supposed to do it there.
Wait, Spencer, were you yes or no on eggplant?
Yeah, I've had eggplant.
Okay. That's like one of my favorite things in general. Have you ever just bit right into an onion, fellas?
Yeah, I don't like it.
Okay, so Spencer has never eaten any seafood, but he's bitten right into an onion.
Yeah.
Because he's cool.
I'll make sure.
Lucas?
Yeah.
Look at our DMs. That's me directly after biting into an onion.
I went to a seafood place, looked at the menu, and saw shark fin soup. Fuck shark fin soup.
Oh no. I have 27 low of 6 today? What the fuck?
I will never patronize the restaurant ever again. I don't really remember what patronize means. You can do it. Fuck shark fin soup.
Steve, did I tell you Cass and I were coming home from hockey one night? And we saw a cat cross the street.
Yeah.
And so I was like, holy shit, a cat, so we stopped, right? And Cass rolls down her window and goes, hi! And the cat immediately turns around and looks at us and starts walking over, and Cass just opened the door and the cat just got into the car.
Okay.
And then, like, sniffed around a little bit. I have video. He just got in, sniffed around a little bit, got pet, and then just hopped back out again. And I was like, he was doing, like, a vehicle inspection.
That was somebody's cat.
It was somebody's cat.
Thank God it was somebody's cat, so you didn't, like, get rabies or whatever.
Yeah.
Once I tried to eat a spoonful of wasabi. One time I had wasabi, like, not horseradish. Like, wasabi or whatever. Or whatever wasabi is, but it isn't. Like, the real kind. When you buy wasabi, it's like not wasabi. I don't remember the semantics. And it's like, whatever. That was a horrible life reveal when I found out people were like, no, the wasabi you had, that shit is not real. Here's the real fucking wasabi. I was like, it's fine.
Cats act like they own the fucking world, because they do, dude. Have you seen an orange cat once ever? Because I can't find mine. If you've seen him,
Actually, the cat that got into our car was an orange cat.
That's orange cat.
What's the thing about the orange ones? Are they Irish?
No, they're just kind of like that. It's like a blonde guy. Wait.
What's different about a blonde guy? Are they Irish?
No.
Danish, actually.
That can't be true. Danish is a food.
Such a good food.
Sure.
People can be food if you try hard enough.
They can be cheese.
I don't have to try that hard, to be honest.
Dude, what's happening?
They just have to be a chatter and say something wrong.
Last couple hours. What happened to us?
What happened to us?
Awesome.
I don't know, I'm just tired. I'm probably gonna get off soon. I was saying it's gonna be
Diamond 3 again, baby. Fuck.
Well, that's good. We're so bad.
It's okay, so that's bad. So you stop now.
What?
So you stop now?
No, I'm not Christian.
That's true.
I have a goal in mind.
Wait, you're not Christian, so you don't end on a loss, is that what I just heard?
Fuck. No, his goal is to just keep playing forever until the end of the sun death of the universe.
Sun death of the universe.
Yeah, shut your fucking dick, dude. And then
Shut your dick right up.
I have this, and this ends in like 2 hours, when the ranked month.
Oh, what? Okay.
So I have like a time limit on this.
So you have to rank as much as you can ever rank?
Yeah.
Okay. I think you'll do it. Get to whatever you're getting to.
I'm gonna go lay down. My brain is fried.
Yeah, my brain is fuck. I tried to think about foods, and then my brain was like, you should get a fudge pop. Wait, yeah. Spencer, before you go, are you listening to me? Okay, opened the small thing of butter, like little butter tub, right, to get some butter. Collected the butter with a knife, right? Instinctually brought it up to my mouth. Stopped and pulled away with like a force and literally said aloud, like I said aloud to myself, fight it. I had a flashback to the Spencer origin.
Yo, chill.
The Spencer butter lore.
I still do that. Alright, good night.
Good night. Good night. That guy eats butter.
He does.
But Nazi food. I'll eat a raw onion and butter.
but the moment there's seafood in front of me, I end you.
But if that shit is from the ocean, butter isn't from the ocean, man. Like, what the fuck?
I think butter from, like, whale milk?
What?
What are you fucking talking about?
Do you eat whale milk butter on occasion?
We're gonna kill you.
Well, no, in my head...
It's too late.
The logic train here was like, oh, butter from the sea. Why not milk a fish? But fish don't make
milk. Yeah, you're already far too gone. You're too far gone. We're gonna murder you. Yeah.
Whales are mammals, right?
Yeah, yes. Ding, ding.
So they have milk.
Surely.
You could milk a whale.
You could.
Why is nobody done this?
To quotes with you.
You could milk a whale is going in quotes. Yeah.
Surely, period, a lot of space. You could milk a whale.
Alright, so if this guy plays anything this turn, I think I'm fine. Yeah, he's doing nothing for 5 mana. For 3 mana, really. But it's fine. Have you ever seen the video game that was Butterfingers? Sorry, eats a fucking sick of butter attached to his finger. No, but I've had a visceral reaction to what you just told me, so...
I'm so fucking tired.
I win, guys. I win this
you
one.
Win. You win. You win. You win. I'm so fucking sleepy. Okay, I think I'm gonna go to sleep. Is there anything that I need to, that needs to be done in this before I go to sleep?
Do you have any funny words to say?
No. Sorry.
You're out of funny words? That's okay.
Yeah. Can I...
Good night.
When I tried to think of... Oh, okay.
I thought you said good night. Sorry. Sorry. It sounded like...
When I tried to... Because I said when I don't know. When okay. I tried to think of funny things to say, my brain immediately just thought of, like, the most peaceful imagery of snow falling outside.
Yes.
And what I was going to say was, nice. And then I had to think to myself, nobody, what the fuck are you talking about?
Say something funny.
So then what I almost said out loud was, what the fuck are you talking about?
That's money.
Yeah.
It's that time of the night. I might be a piece.
It's true. My life advice for you, chat, all six, is, what the fuck are you talking about? Scorpio says, I need to find friends.
You can find friends. That's okay. You can always find friends.
I mean, you can do it.
Yeah. So, I found friends playing fucking Rivals of Aether, dude.
Yeah, and people who play Rivals of Aether are evil.
Maybe, sometimes.
Befriend some villains.
Befriend some villains. Do you like Dragon Ball? Save the planet and befriend that guy who was gonna blow the planet up. But like in the microcosmic planet that is your life. Don't do that. That sounds very toxic, actually. Instead, just have a common interest.
Yeah.
Yeah. Be like, hey, do you like cheese facts? Don't do that. Well, maybe do that.
Like cheese get-togethers.
Yeah, president.
There must be cheese. There must be cheese get-togethers.
Surely.
There surely must be cheese get-togethers. It's like when you wait. It's like when you show up at a place and there's fondue, right?
Exactly.
Yeah. Do you fondue?
Right. Do you I?
Yeah.
I almost left call before answering. I almost. I didn't know what to say.
Fondue you.
Goodbye, goodbye fondue lovers.
Goodbye fondue.
Goodbye fondue.
You went to Hot Topic. Will that do anything? Yeah.
Sure. Yeah, why not?
Find somebody that's looking at a shirt of a thing that you're a fan of and just say, dude.
How do people make friends IRL anymore, to be completely honest? I only made them at work. I don't like go and
yeah,
do stuff.
Work.
It's
work
like
is key.
It's like annoying and weird.
Work. Esports.
Wait, the meow guy? The meow guy in Chowder was voiced by George Takei? That's not real. You cannot be fucking serious.
You should.
I know exactly which meow man you're talking about. You're right. Cursed information. Eldritch knowledge. I'm turning into a warlock. Sorry, but I was about to complain about making friends. How?
Pretty much, yeah. You have to find.
But shared interest doesn't come up unless you have a reason for it to come up. So you have to go to a shared interest related thing.
Oh, yeah, like some or gathering of people that
yeah
do the same thing together.
Like go to a. But yeah, but the problem is, like, all the things it's like, I could say, like, maybe go to a con, but everybody's already in their own thing. A lot of the time, right? You need to like get in there. So like if you have like a billion charisma and you've like been to a bunch of parties, then it's fine. Like I was at a level that I can do that because I'd already been to like a bunch of parties. But if you haven't gotten that experience of just like randomly opening shit up, what do you do? You just gotta like circumstance? You just have to build that up, I guess.
Yeah. I'm just gonna be like, hey.
Oh, well, college is great for making.
Yeah, go to a college thing. Yeah. Your college has people that play Smash Brothers. Tell them, hey, I don't like Smash Brothers, but I watch Friends.
Tell them why.
Can I hang?
Yeah.
Well, tell them, like, hey, I play a different fighting game, but, like, can I hang? Because I know they're in a BlazBlue local.
And if there is one, join it and then beat them all.
Yeah.
Yeah, college is a great place to find, you know, shared interest people.
How do you talk to any of them?
Grouping together.
Whoops,
I died.
How do you talk to somebody that you're looking to talk with? I mean, usually I wait till like a situation comes up. Like if there's like, if we both see a thing happen or something like that. Like if an event happens in the area that is relevant to me complaining about it, that they would relate. Like some stuff like that.
Mostly it's like exist near each other and then eventually you'll have to make small talk.
Eventually event, yeah, and then small talk, yeah. You can learn a lot about somebody when you both react to a thing, I think is what I mean. Like if a thing happens that two people have a response to and you both are interfacing with you having a response, right? That's like a lot of people that I met after that.
We found lethal, we're back.
Let's go. Are you back in two?
I don't know. We're back in two.
Yeah. What is it, like six, five games?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Doable.
Six more wins. In
an hour and a half.
Hour and a half, yeah.
Or wait, when does this?
I think
it
ends at midnight, West time. And if it isn't, then I might just be fucked. But we'll see. If Priest draws bad here, I think I just win off rip. We'll see.
If it's like your first, what year in college are you? If it's sort of your first couple of years, people are gonna take some time to open up.
Yeah.
Like college is just like one of those times where like it takes a bit, but people come out of their shells and people stop being like as much of an asshole.
Yeah, I mean,
people realize, oh, we're just people, huh?
If you can use it as an excuse to like attend things, like go to places that and like do stuff that people are doing, that's really all that you can do, right? Is like, if everybody else is not being open and you can't do the opening up, and you just kind of gotta wait for circumstance, and you just have to be in a place where that has a chance of happening, I guess, right? Like, if there's no activity in it, you just kind of wait for it passively, but like get yourself in a place where that's relevant, not like where it'll just never happen, I guess. Oh, my actual advice also is to not worry too much about it, because you will get better at it anyway.
Yeah.
As long as you are just around people as a person. If you think that you suck socially, you probably do, because you just get better at that over time, the longer that you're around people in groups. And it's like totally cool. Yeah. I mean, well, like you're supposed to, because if you don't, if you like immediately think you don't, you might be a dick. So like if you're like nervous about shit because you're new to stuff, that's like kind of normal. I like what you're supposed to do. Yeah, I know. It's kind of just what being aware is, right? Because you don't want to mess. You don't want to like be weird, right? That's fine. And even if you do like are weird and you like crash course your way through it, also not bad, as long as you're not an asshole, right? There's like not a lot of wrong ways to do it, as long as no, yeah, absolutely, 100%. There's like very little margin, or there's very little ways to mess up, as long as you're nice, right? Like, the only negative to the path that is, well, there's no real way to mess this up as long as I'm nice, is that you will get embarrassed a lot. Just get embarrassed.
Yeah.
Like,
and like,
just hold it. It's
if
fine.
You...
Trial and error.
If you find people who like cringe at you and sort of like are the people who are the cringers, it's just not the people you want to be around until they're sort of they've grown as people.
Yeah. Actually, what's really it's hard to like get to know, I think, when you're like newer to that kind of vibe, is that people grow out of that really fast.
Yeah.
People like really adapt. Like, it's also. People usually react weirdly to people who are like a little more far, like they're the one getting the interaction started. Like people are a little more averse to them when they're new, right? Like it's like if that's like a new thing, a new occurrence, people get used to it rather than they like actually distaste it, right? It's like this is just weird, like because it's unfamiliar to me. It's not a thing I didn't know of, right? Even if they've dealt with it a million times, every new time it's like they have to warm up. I know because I'm just like that. Like, I always am, I get, like, I just, like, I have a good vibe, so people will approach me, right? And I will get annoyed at people. I don't, like, I'm not, like, I don't, like, fucking do anything. I don't, like, lash out. But, like, I get, like, a little, you know, like, not conversationally, right? If people are super conversationally at me. But, like, I just give it, like, a day. Straight up. Like, but that's, a day is, like, if you're really used to it, right? Like, for a lot of people, it's just that you just gotta... Except that you're not. Something can go weird for you, and it's not because you're doing anything wrong. As someone who's trying to be serious as shit for a good portion of my life, embrace the goofy.
That's
yeah, why not?
Too. Yeah.
Embrace the whatever, to be honest. Embrace whatever the fuck. Just be nice. Really, the only thing is that you just have to be nice. Just be nice.
Being nice to
unless they are an asshole, then you can be an asshole back.
No, if they're an asshole, just proceed to be nice.
Fair.
You can do whatever. I will say, being an asshole back is the highest chance of consequence, whereas just being like, well, that guy's a fucking weirdo, and moving on with
you
your life.
Just avoid them, huh?
Yeah. That's, I mean, listen, if you advocate, I'm not going to tell you what to do. All I'm saying is that for me... If I'm interacting with somebody and they're clearly a fucking asshole, I'm just like, damn, well, that's like, that guy's a fucking weirdo. That was weird. And then I go do something else. Like, I will even now, nowadays, it's come to the point, or like for a long while, it's been at a level where somebody will say some shit and I was like, you're weird. like, I was straight, like, I'm at a level where I'll be like, that was some weird shit to say, bro. and I could just and that could be normal. Like that's not a huge deal. Like and it's true. and it doesn't mean that we're enemies now. It means that you said a thing, and I was like, damn, that was some weird shit. And then I go back about my life. Although I think that's a lot safer to do when you're when it's not in a group, because when you're in a group and people agree with you, then they take it in a direction that you can't control. If somebody says to you a thing and they're being an asshole about it, you're like, damn, that's so mean. Like, I have nothing else. I don't know. I just stopped. I got to the point, me and Spencer were talking about this, where it's like, now we're at a point in Rivals where we just press a smash attack. That's that in real life. In real life, it's literally, I'm at a point where it's like, I don't complicate things. I don't try and fix somebody's issue. They'll say a thing and it's weird. I'm like, damn, bro, that was weird. Like I can't help it, and it doesn't affect my life. I just throw it out there. I don't like try and walk around shit anymore, or I'm like, cool, and then I disappear. Anyway. How the fuck do you basically complete strangers give better advice than your own coworkers? I mean, just because they're coworkers doesn't make them eligible to give good advice.
Yeah. And good advice just can be very, like, broad.
Basic.
Like, you can just...
General.
Yeah, I can just say part of it is you're just gonna have to talk to people, and that's really scary. And part of it is you can either find common ground and you're like, oh shit, well, you like Pokemon. Well, I also like Pokemon. And you can proceed to go into further detail from that without having to, like... push into like, this is my favorite Pokemon, and also this is my favorite type, and also all of this stuff that's like really niche that maybe only you care about and they only really know about Pikachu, and that's fine.
Get to that.
But you can get to the point that you match, and then you can take it from the matching point out, and then at that point you're having a conversation or not talking at somebody. Iffy. Or at least that's my thought process. Meeting people is scary. I got lucky because a lot of my friends became friends either through a video game or through school.
Video game's easy. I'm interested.
Yeah.
Maybe it's because the anonymity gives us more confidence to say than we would say face to face. I would say all of these things face to face to a random person.
And also
I have in that. In fact, I have. Just because, like, why not? But, like, also, I am very socially experienced. For context, because I don't remember who brought it up in chat. I have autism. And I don't have autism in the way that a lot of people associate with autism, where it means that they take, like, more risk, where it's like they, like, where you, like, don't have some form of social awareness or whatever, which it's not like I have the maximum amount of social awareness, but it's more like I also just have really bad social anxiety, right? But if I'm, like, in an environment where I'm allowed to be confident, right? Like, if I'm not, like, because there's also sometimes where it's like, I'm not socially confident, and then what do? I don't know, my best. It's like, I just try not to freak out, right? It's like, okay, I know I'm going to come off a little weird because I'm in an environment where, like, I'm a weird guy and nobody has anything in common with me. But then you just kind of do with what you can, right? But in a place where I can be confident, like if I'm at, like, work, right? If I'm at, like, whatever my job happens to be at the time, and, like, I know enough people there that I have, like, social confidence. I don't know where I'm going with this. Basically, shit just kind of stops getting in the way, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what else to say. I just, you get to a point where if you do enough social interaction, you can just start doing shit. You are what my psychology teacher would call high-functioning autism. Yeah, but I'm not going to get into it. I have opinions about...
You were going to go to bed.
I have opinions about the topic of high and low, high-functioning and other whatever kinds of autism. I have opinions about terminology for that, and I think the terminology is fucking ass, but there's so much I'm not gonna get into it. I want to say a thing about another thing though. It was, I do what I can to be nice to everyone I meet, but I do believe in treating others the way you want to be treated. Do no harm taking a shit. Yeah, I just think that people can definitely dramatize that, and when they are being given shit, they can maybe extra take no shit and enter, like, so this is a fight, huh, mode.
Yeah.
Where really it's very easy to just be like, sorry, and then just back out of shit all the time. You do not need to, people do not need to invest as hard in social interactions, I think, as it comes off. Because, like, you never have to match the other, you never
have to match another person's energy in a social interaction. You don't. You can do your own thing. As long as your own vibe is nice, you never really, like, matching somebody's energy is cool if you're, like, getting along, right? But you never have to meet where somebody's at if they have way more energy than you and you don't. You can just be like, I don't really have a lot of energy right now. Or you can just be, if they're, like, actually being an asshole, you'd be like, sorry, dude, I don't know what the fuck is going on. Get the fuck out of there. Like, there's so much you could do to navigate that has nothing to do with, like, there's never really an example to be made, right? Unless you feel like you gotta, which, like, I'm sure. Also, yeah, okay. Yeah, also, yeah, people that just fuck out. Terminology for the autism spectrum is a clusterfuck? Yes, it is. It's really bad. Blame the people selling the pills, I think. I don't know. I'm not a professional. But I think a lot of the problems with terminology stuff comes from the pill selling side, the pharmaceutical side, rather than it does from the psychological slash basically the therapist angle. And it gets worse all the time.
A lot of it's probably outdated.
It's actually that it gets updated and it gets worse.
Oh no.
I don't know. I think it gets worse. Some Asperger's as well. Yeah, no, if you're Asperger syndrome, that is what, like, most people, that's like what a lot of people call high functioning autism. I don't like high functioning autism as a term. I think it sucks, but it's a whole thing. I'm not gonna get into it. Yeah. Just try stuff. My advice for everything is to suck. Just suck. It's awesome. Okay. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking and go to sleep.
Okay.
Sorry that I completely fucking overran your stream. Your stream.
You're good.
Playing your beloved video game, Heartache Stone.
Heartache Stone. Because I'm so fucking tired of these dumbass fucking decks playing dumbass fucking cards. I just want to be legend.
It's a three again.
I just want to eat a whole squid so bad.
It's a three again.
Brain and all. I want to eat a whole squid, including the little plastic bit that they have in them.
Yep.
Anyway. Good luck in your stuff. Go make some friends. Bye. Take it easy. Bye. Where's the hang up button? There it is.
I'll kick you.
Bye.
It works.
Beautiful. Oh. They're too powerful.
You're too strong. Welcome back. Okay.
Sorry, I wanted to join back and be like, now I'm leaving on my own terms because I'll never be told what to do. But it RTC connecting to me.
Yeah. Awesome.
Because I didn't like it. Okay, bye.
Bye. My deck is relatively better if I go second because I can cheat out so much mana so quickly. But we're also at turn 8, and I'm not getting anything for the next grab here unless I get gear shifts, maybe? Yeah, game over.
Yeah. Over here, struggling in Sunset Cube.
Yep.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Welcome back.
One more thing, because I'm not going to stop thinking about it. Yeah. I did not mean to say that you should go into a social interaction, hear something that's weird, and go, damn, you're fucking weird. Leave that part to me. I'm a professional. Because if somebody who can't do that, like, like super casually, if they pull that, you are just so mean.
Get a level
All right,
up.
Nyladog.
You just gotta know where to put it. You can't be like,
have a good night.
Good night. You can't be like, you're weird. Somebody's gotta say some weird shit. Be like, damn, that's weird, bro. You gotta like, no. You just gotta know. It's about matchups. Resist the urge to say it's about drive. Good night.
Power. We so hungry. We devour. Put in the work. Put in the hours. Take what's ours.
Do he rhyme hours with hours?
I think
yes.
So.
But he used different words.
That's why he's bald. Bye.
You're not.
I am. I'm sorry. Now I am. Forever.
I'm confirmed. I'm confirmed shaved head for life. It's just better for my skin condition stuff.
That's awesome.
I get to wash my whole head and no stay water. No stay wet. Good foreskin.
Wait, that's OP.
Yeah, no, it fucking rules. Shampoo.
Wait, do you need like, do you use body wash or is it, sorry, you should go to bed.
We're curious, motherfucker.
I'll ask my bald questions later.
Okay. Goodbye, bald questioner.
Goodbye.
Become cheese? No, I don't want to do that. I'm not cheese. And you can never tell me what to do. Free will.
Awesome.
Oh, rope did all.
Yes.
Yeah, I don't know where to play on this map. I'm trying to do cringy sage walls.
Playing Valorant right now, Billy?
I'm in the sunset queue. Okay. Map. Maybe here.
Doomed to be cheese, aren't we all?
My lungs get blacker every day.
If I were to doomed to be cheese.
So much has changed in Hearthstone. I remember when Wild was a cringe format, but now...
It is a cringe format, still.
But there's so many cards in it, it's cool.
It is fun.
Is it like everything still?
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty sick. I bet I could just, yeah, queue up with my... old crappy free-to-play deck.
Yep.
Free-to-play decks.
Also, the monetization in the game is better, so you get a bunch of free shit pretty consistently.
Oh, that is nice.
See ya, Scorpio. I hope you find some people to hang out with too.
You got this.
I will see you later.
Gotta be cool walls on defense. Cool walls on defense. That's a cool. I dig this.
Alright, Billy, the game might be winnable.
Let's go.
Maybe. It's possible.
I mean, you have double his health and a full board.
Yeah, but he's gonna have Vanish right here, and I'm gonna fucking die. The push was going well. I made it to Diamond 2, and now we're back to 1-star Diamond 3. I've been plateauing. It has been going... slowly.
you soon.
Bro healed. 12.
Double. Wait, oh no, it's the same game.
Yep.
How does Rogue heal 12?
He is.
What does she do?
So we got a shaman card. Shaman card?
Same difference.
Basically. And he has a swing for 7 health whenever he wants.
Whack.
Yep. Thank you. Yeah, push might be just over, TBH, TBH. I'll just open the rest of the packs and tap out.
Yeah.
Where you followed?
I mean, I've played 70... No, I've played 85 games on this deck.
Holy.
On the computer. That doesn't include all of the shit I've done on mobile.
Today? Just today alone?
Nope. Just okay. In the last week and a half. Okay, whatever.
Where you followed, I give
up. Alright, chat. We're ending Diamond 3-0 stars. We are up, I think, one game right now. But we got 30 packs to open. Alright, everybody. Pack time. And then I'll build a Jade Rogue deck, I think, for Twist. I haven't played Jade Rogue in forever.
I don't remember that one. Yep.
Pack time. Whoa, legendary. Let's go. Hozal the Ascended. That doesn't mean anything to me, but I have it now. I'll probably sell it for more rogue stuff.
Tasty dust.
Epic.
What kind of packs are these? Just like everything?
These are Twist packs, which is the new Wild Only expansion that's coming out.
Whoa.
So it's the format Twist, so it's only class cards, so you don't get neutral cards at all. And a lot of cards are getting buffed, and those buffs are also going into Wild as well.
They bring back Twilight Drake.
They bring in a lot of stuff. I don't know if they're good, so the meta's gonna be slower, but...
probably fine.
More to go. Does he get another legendary? Got an epic. More rares.
Oh, that is not the gold juice.
Epic, rogue epic. Poison blade, it still sucks. I think.
Oh, so all of them glow gold, huh?
Only on the red card back. Cause that's just like one of the favorite new card backs I have. Golden epic! Let's go. And the funny man that says rare. I love him so much. Rare. Epic! Last pack, legendary right here. Boom.
Got it.
Boom. 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 Rare. Okay. That's okay. Now we go to my collection and crafting and disenchant extra cards. I'm gonna research golden. I don't know if it's good.
It's dust now.
It's dusting time.
Hit my walls. I can close Valorant.
My man.
I gotta grip it up.
That's what I'm thinking. It should have had a legendary. Oh.
To wake up in the morning. I should probably go to sleep.
Oh, I'm about to end stream, don't worry. I'm gonna build a deck and then I'm crashing. We're not hitting legend tonight.
Next time.
Next time.
Alright, well, I hope your deck goes well. I'm gonna go pass out.
Sleep well.
You too, brother.
Let's build a deck, gamer. In 1 hour. Okay, I can't even build it. Never mind. We'll do it later. We'll do it. I don't know what I'm gonna stream next. That's okay. We got a tavern pass. Yay! Okay. Thanks for hanging out. Fucking 3 hours. It's a long time. Do I have a closing song? Probably. Make it Ruby again. Get it? Because it's funny. Because my name's Ruby and it's Ruby on the corner here. Right there. This is a Ruby and I'm Ruby. But anyways.